الحمد لله نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا اللهم علمنا ما ينفعنا وزدنا علما. Respected brothers and sisters in Islam, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We begin promptly with the third juz. We make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He grants us the promised reward, inshallah, and that He may pour and shower His mercy upon us through every letter and every word and every verse, inshallah. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan rajim. I seek refuge from the accursed shaytan in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Qala Allahu azza wa jalla, says Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, tilka ar-rusul, these messengers, faddalna ba'dahum ala ba'din, we have preferred some over others. Minhum man kallama Allah, there are those whom Allah had spoken to directly. Wa rafa'a ba'dahum darajat, and others Allah had raised in ranks of honor. Wa atayna Isa ibn Maryam al-bayyinat, and atayna, we have given Isa ibn Maryam, Isa, Jesus the son of Mary, al-bayyinat, clear signs. Wa ayyadnahu bi ruhi al-qudus, and we supported him with the Holy Spirit Jibreel alayhi salatu wassalam. Walau shaa Allah, and had Allah willed, maqatatala alladhina min ba'dihim, then the generations, the succeeding generations, would not have fought each other. Min ba'di ma ja'atuhum al-bayyinat, after clear signs had come to them. Walakin ikhtalafu, but they differed. فَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ آمَنَ, so from them were those who believed, وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ كَفَرْ, and there were those who disbelieved. وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهِ, and at Allah willed, مَا قَتَتَلُوا, they would not have fought each other. وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يَفْعَلُ مَا يُرِيدْ, but Allah does as He wants. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, O you who believe, أَنْفِقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقْنَاكُمْ, spend from that which we have sustained you. مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَ يَوْمٌ, before a day comes, لَا بَيْعٌ فِيهِ, in which there will be no trade, وَلَا خُلَّةٌ, no friendship, وَلَا شَفَاعَ, and no intercession. وَالْكَافِرُونَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ, and the disbelievers, they are the wrongdoers and the oppressors. اللَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ, Allah, there is no deity except He. الْحَيُّ, the ever-living. الْقَيُّمْ, the one who sustains and maintains everything. لَا تَأْخُذُهُ سِنَةٌ وَلَا نَوْمٌ, does not overtake Him any slumber nor any sleep. لَهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ, to Him belongs whatever exists in the heavens. وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ, and whatever exists in the earth. مَنْ ذَا الَّذِي, who is the one who يَشْفَهُ عِنْدَهُ, who can intercede with Him, إِلَّا بِإِذْنِهِ, except with His permission. يَعْلَمُ مَا بَيْنَ إِيدِهِمْ, He knows exactly what transpires and what happens to them, insan, in this worldly life. وَمَا خَلْفَهُمْ, and what will happen and transpire in the year after. وَلَا يُحِيطُونَ بِشَيْءٍ مِنْ عِلْمِهِ, and they, insan and jinn, they can never ever know anything of His knowledge. إِلَّا بِمَا شَاءَ, except to that which and the extent which He wills. وَسِعَ كُرْسِيُّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ, His kursi, His footstool, expands over the heavens and the earth. وَلَا يَؤُودُهُ حِفْظُهُمَا, and protection of the heavens and the earth does not cause any fatigue to Him. وهو العلي العظيم, and He is the most high, the most great. لا إكراه في الدين, there is no compulsion in deen, in religion. قد تبين رشد من الغي, indeed the right path has become distinct from the path of error. فمن يكفر بالطاغوت, so whomsoever disbelieves in all false gods, الطاغوت, all false gods, ويؤمن بالله, and believes in Allah alone, فقد استمسك بالعروة الوثقى, such a person has indeed taken a hold of a firm handhold. لم فصام لها, it will never ever break. والله واسع عليم, and Allah is all sufficient, and Allah is, والله سميع عليم, and Allah is all hearing, عليم, and all knowledgeable. الله ولي الذين آمنوا, Allah is the protector of all those who believe. يخرجهم من الظلمات إلى النور, He takes them out and brings them out from darkness to noor, to light. والذين كفروا, and those who disbelieve, أولياؤهم الطاغوت, their friends, their supporters and their helpers are all the false gods. يخرجونهم من النور إلى الظلمات. They, the false gods, bring them out from nur, from light, into darkness. أولئك أصحاب النار. Those are the companions of the fire. هم فيها خالدون. They shall abide therein forever. ألم تر إلى الذي حاج إبراهيم في ربه. Do you not see and look at and ponder about the one who حاج إبراهيم, who disputes with Ibrahim في ربه regarding his Lord? أن آتاه الله الملك, that Allah had given him kingdom, because Allah had given him kingdom. This is referring to Namrud. إذ قال إبراهيم, remember when Ibrahim said, ربي الذي يحيي ويميت, my Lord is the one who gives life and causes death. قال, Namrud said, أنا أحيي وأميت, I give life and I cause death. قال إبراهيم, Ibrahim then said, فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْتِي بِالشَّمْسِ مِنَ الْمَشْرِقِ. Indeed, Allah is the one who causes the sun to rise from the east. فَأْتِي بِهَا مِنَ الْمَغْرِبِ. So you, Namrud, you then cause it to rise from the west. فَبُهِتَ الَّذِي كَفَرُ. And then the one who rejected was utterly defeated, completely perplexed. وَاللَّهُ لَا يَهْدِي الْقَوْمَ الظَّالِمِينَ. And Allah does not guide the wrongdoing people. أو كالذي مر على قرية, or like the example of the one who مر على قرية, who passed by a village. The person in question, according to the Mufassirin, is Uzayr, and the village in question, the town in question, is Baytul Maqdis. وهي خاوية على عروشها, and it was utterly and completely destroyed to the ground. قال, he said, Uzayr, أن يحيي هذه الله بعد موتها. He looks upon the village and he says, how is Allah going to restore this back to its former glory after its death? فَأَمَاتَهُ اللَّهُ مِئَةَ عَامٍ. And then Allah causes him to die and to be dead for 100 years. ثُمَّ بَعَثَ. And then Allah resurrects him. قَالَ, Allah speaks to him, قَالَ كَمْ لَبِثْتَ, how long have you remained dead? قَالَ, he responds, Uzair, لَبِثْتُ يَوْمًا أَوْ بَعْضَ يَوْمٍ. It seems like I've only remained, I was asleep and dead for a day, أو بعض يوم, or a part of a day. قال, Allah responds, he says, Allah says, بل لبثت مئة عام. Rather, you have remained, you were dead, مئة عام, for 100 years. فانظر إلى طعامك وشرابك. Now look at your food and your drink. لم يتسن, it had undergone no change. وانظر إلى حمارك. Now look at your donkey. And of course the donkey had, nature had taken its course, it had died and rotted and was reduced to bones. وَلِنَجْعَلَكَ آيَةً لِلنَّاسِ, and so that we make you a sign for all of mankind. وَانْظُرْ إِلَى الْعِظَامِ, now look at the bones of the donkey. كَيْفَ نُنْشِزُهَا, how we bring the bones together into the skeleton of the donkey. ثُمَّ نَكْسُهَا, and then we clothe it لَحْمَا with flesh. فَلَمَّا تَبَيَّنَ لَهُ, and so when it became clear to him, the Qudra of Allah became clear to him, he said, أَعْلَمُ, I know now, أَنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ, that Allah has the power and ability to do everything and anything. وَإِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ, and remember when Ibrahim said, رَبِّ, oh my Lord, أَرِنِي كَيْفَ تُحْيِي الْمَوْتَى, show me كَيْفَ تُحْيِي الْمَوْتَى, how you give life to the dead. قَالَ أَوَلَمْ تُؤْمِن, Allah says to him, do you not believe? قَالَ بَلَى, he says, yes I do, in the affirmative, وَلَكِن, but لِيَطْمَئِنَّ قَلْبِي, that my heart may become stronger. قَالَ فَخُذْ أَرْبَعَةً مِّنَ الطَّيْرِ, Allah says to him, take four birds. فَصُرْهُنَّ إِلَيْكَ, make them incline towards you, home them to you. ثُمَّ اجْعَلْ, what is not mentioned here, then slaughter them and cut them into pieces. ثُمَّ اجْعَلْ, then place, عَلَى كُلِّ جَبَلٍ, on every hilltop, مِنْهُنَّ, of them, of these four birds, جُزْءًا, a portion. ثُمَّ ادْعُوهُنَّ, then call them, يَأْتِينَكَ سَعْيَا, and they will come to you in haste. Wa'lam and know, anna Allah aziz, Allah is almighty, hakim, and Allah is all wise. مثل الذين ينفقون أموالهم في سبيل الله مثل الذين the example of those who ينفقون they spend أموالهم their wealth في سبيل الله in the path of Allah كمثل حبة is like the example of a grain of corn أنبتت سبع سنابل it grows into 7 years في كل سنبلة in every single year 100 حبة there is 100 such seeds وَاللَّهُ يُضَاعِفُ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ And Allah multiplies for whom He wills. وَاللَّهُ وَاسِعٌ And Allah is all-sufficient, عَلِيمٌ And all-knowledgeable. الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ أَمْوَالَهُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ Those who they spend their wealth in the path of Allah, ثُمَّ لَا يُتْبِعُونَ مَا أَنْفَقُوا Then they do not follow up مَا أَنْفَقُوا That which they have spent, مَنَّا Reminders of their generosity. وَلَا أَذَى No any other form of injury. لَهُمْ أَجْرُهُمْ For them will be their reward عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ By their Lord. وَلَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ There'll be no fear upon them. وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ Nor they experience any sadness and any grief. اللهم اجعلنا منهم. Allah make us of them. وآخر دعوانا عن الحمد لله رب العالمين.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قول معروف ومغفرة خير من صدقة يتبعها أذى A good word to a person who asks ومغفرة and forgiveness خير من صدقة is better than such a charity يتبعها أذى which is followed by injury والله غني حليم Allah is independent حليم Allah is most clement يا أيها الذين آمنوا أو you who believe لا تبطلوا صدقاتكم Do not invalidate your charity بالمن والأذى seeking reward thereby والأذى and harming the person you give it to كالذي ينفق ماله رئاء الناس like that person who spends his wealth to show off to people ولا يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر whilst he does not believe in Allah and the last day فمثله كمثل صفوان The example of such a person is like a smooth boulder. عليه تراب. Upon it there is earth. فأصابه وابل. Copious rains falls on it. فترك وصلنا. And the rain leaves nothing on the boulder. لا يقدرون على شيء مما كسبوا. They will not be able to access any benefit of that which they have sent forth. والله لا يهدي القوم الكافرين. Allah does not guide القوم الكافرين, a misguided people. ومثل الذين ينفقون أموالهم The example of those who spend their wealth ابتغاء مرضات الله seeking the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala وتثبيتا من أنفسهم and establishing themselves thereby in other words believing firmly in Allah كمثل جنة What is the example? The example is like that of a garden بربوة on a hilltop أصابها وابل copious rains fall upon it فآتت أكلها ضعفين then as a result of the copious rains it produces a double produce فإن لم يصبها وابل فطل even though copious rains might not fall upon it would suffice itself with the moisture or a little bit of rain والله بما تعملون بصير and Allah with that which you do is all seeing أَيَوَدُّ أَحَدُكُمْ Allah asks a question أَيَوَدُّ أَحَدُكُمْ Would any of you desire أَن تَكُونَ لَهُ جَنَّةٌ That he has a garden من نخيل of dates وأعناب or grapes تَجْرِي مِن تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ And rivers course through these vineyards and date palms لَهُ فِيهَا مِن كُلِّ الثَّمَرَاتِ For him in this garden is of every fruit وَأَصَابَهُ الْكِبَرُ Whilst he is stricken with old age وَلَهُ ذُرِّيَّةٌ He has a progeny ضُعَفَى But they are weaklings فَأَصَابَهَا إِعْصَارٌ Then a tornado strikes this garden In this tornado, فِيهِ نَارٌ There is a fire, فَاحْتَرَقَتْ And this fire, it smites the garden and burns it. كَذَلِكَ يُبَيِّنُ اللَّهُ In this manner, Allah explains, لَكُمْ فُو يُو الْآيَاتِ He signs, لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَفَكَّرُونَ In order that you may ponder. يَا أَيُّوَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا O you believe, says Allah, أنفقوا, spend من طيبات ما كسبتم, of the goodness, of the pureness of that which you earn, ومما أخرجنا لكم من الأرض, and spend of that which we have produced for you from the earth, ولا تيمموا الخبيث منه, and do not intend to spend the vile and the base of your wealth, تنفقون, do not spend of it, ولستم بآخذيه إلا أن تغمضوا فيه, whilst you would not take the same wealth except with closed eyes. وَعْلَمُوا and know أَنَّ اللَّهَ that verily Allah, He does not need your charity. حَمِيدٌ Allah is most praiseworthy. الشَّيْطَانُ be weary, the devil, يَعِدُكُمُ الْفَقْرَ He threatens you with poverty. وَيَأْمُرُكُمْ بِالْفَحْشَاءِ and He commands you with lewdness, with illicitness. وَاللَّهُ يَعِدُكُمْ what does Allah promise you? Allah promises you مَغْفِرَةً مِّنُهُ Allah promises you forgiveness, وَفَضْلًا and of His excellence. وَاللَّهُ وَاسِعٌ عَلِيمٌ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is most knowledgeable. يُؤْتِي الْحِكْمَةَ مَن يَشَاءُ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grants wisdom. The wisdom our scholars explain here is wisdom is knowledge which leads to practice. يُؤْتِ الْحِكْمَةَ He grants wisdom مَنْ يَشَاءُ to whomsoever He wishes. وَمَنْ يُؤْتَ الْحِكْمَةَ Whoever is given this type of wisdom, فَقَدْ أُوْتِيَ خَيْرًا كَثِيرًا Verily He has been given goodness abound. وَمَا يَذَّكَّرُ إِلَّا أُولُو الْأَلْبَابِ Will not take heed except people of essence. وَمَا أَنْفَقَتُم مِّن نَفَقَةٍ All what you spend. أَوْ نَذَرْتُم مِّن نَذْرٍ All vows that you make, فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ Be weary that Allah knows about it. وَمَا لِلظَّالِمِينَ مِّنْ أَنصَارٍ There is no helpers for those who are unjust. إِن تُبْدُوا الصَّدَقَاتِ If you make apparent that which you spend in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, فَنِعِمَّا هِي Then good and well. وَإِن تُخْفُوهَا However, if you conceal it, وَتُؤْتُوهَا الْفُقَرَاءَ And you give it to the poor and indigent, فَهُوَ خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ Then that is better for you. وَيُكَفِّرُ عَنْكُمْ مِنْ سَيِّئَاتِكُمْ And Allah will expiate your ill deeds by means of it. وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرٌ And Allah with that which you do is well informed. لَيْسَ عَلَيْكَ هُدَاهُمْ O Messenger of Allah, it is not upon you to guide them. وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يَهْدِي مَنْ يَشَاءُ Rather it is Allah who guides them, so either He wishes. وَمَا تُنْفِقُوا مِنْ خَيْرٍ Whatever you spend of good, فَلِأَنفُسِكُمْ It is but for yourselves. وَمَا تُنْفِقُونَ And you should only spend إِلَّا بَتِغَاءَ وَجْهِ اللَّهِ Seeking the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَمَا تُنْفِقُوا مِنْ خَيْرٍ Whatever you spend of good in the path of Allah, يُوَفَّ إِلَيْكُمْ Allah will give you and return to you in full. وَأَنْتُمْ لَا تُظْلَمُونَ And you will not be dealt with unjustly. لِلْفُقَرَى For the poor and indigent persons. الَّذِينَ أُحْصِرُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ Who are withheld in the path of Allah. لَا يَسْتَطِيعُونَ ضَرْبًا فِي الْأَرْضِ They are unable to sit out in the earth. يَحْسَبُهُمُ الْجَاهِلُ أَغْنِيَاءَ مِنَ التَّعَفُّفِ The ignorant person thinks him to be rich because he doesn't ask and put out his hands. تَعْرِفُهُمْ بِسِيمَاهُمْ You will recognize them, O Messenger of Allah, بِسِيمَاهُمْ But the clear and apparent signs of them. لَا يَسْأَلُونَ النَّاسَ إِلْحَافًا They do not ask people seeking thereby to be chaste. وَمَا تُنْفِقُوا مِنْ خَيْرٍ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ بِهِ عَلِيمٌ Whatever you spend مِنْ خَيْرٍ of goodness, فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ بِهِ عَلِيمٌ Verily Allah knows of it. الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ Those who spend أموالهم their wealth بالليل والنهار day and night سرا وعلانية openly and secretly فلهم أجرهم عند ربهم Their reward lies with their Lord ولا خوف عليهم There will be no fear upon them ولا هم يحزنون Neither will they have any cause of distress الذين يأكلون الربا Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala starts off mentioning the verses of riba Before we go on, I'd just like to add a short note and that is in as far as the Quran is concerned riba equates to interest. Therefore, wherever the word riba comes, I would translate it as interest. الَّذِينَ يَأْكُلُونَ الْرِبَى Those who consume interest. لَا يَقُومُونَ What will the punishment be? When they will be raised on the day of judgment, لَا يَقُومُونَ They will not stand up. إِلَّا كَمَا يَقُومُ الَّذِي Except the standing of such a person, يَتَخَبَّطُهُ الشَّيْطَانُ مِنَ الْمَسِ Who has been touched by the devil in a state of madness. ذَلِكَ Why is this punishment? بِأَنَّهُمْ قَالُوا It is because they said, إِنَّمَا الْبَيْعُ مِثْلُ الرِّبَى That what is wrong with interest? It is equivalent to a sale. وَأَحَلَّ اللَّهُ الْبَيْعَ وَحَرَّمَ الرِّبَى Whilst Allah has made the sale permissible, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has declared interest as impermissible. فَمَنْ جَاءَهُ مَوْعِظَةٌ مِنْ رَبِّهِ Whoever receives an admonition from his Lord, فَانْتَهَى And he desists, he stops taking interest, فَلَهُ مَا سَلَفْ Then for him is the principal amount, وَأَمْرُهُ إِلَى اللَّهِ And his matter is to Allah, وَمَنْ عَادَ Whoever returns despite the prohibition, فَأُولَٰئِكَ أَصْحَابُ النَّارِ These are the inmates of the fire of hell, هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدٌ In it they will remain perennially. يَمْحَقُ اللَّهُ الرِّبَى Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decreases interest, وَيُرْبِي الصَّدَقَاتِ And Allah causes charity to grow. وَاللَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ كُلَّ كَفَّالٍ أَثِيمٍ Allah does not like the ungrateful one, athim, the sinner. Inna alladhina amanu, verily those who believe, wa amilu salihati, and do good deeds, wa aqamu salata, and they establish the prayer, wa atahu zaka, they pay their alms tax, lahum ajruhum inda rabbihim, for them is their reward by their Lord, wa la khawfun alayhim, there will be no fear upon them, wa la hum yahzanun, and neither will they have any cause for distress.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continues with the lessons about riba, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ya ayyuha الذين amanu, أو you who believe, ittaqu Allah, fear Allah, have consciousness of Allah, وذروا ما بقي من الربا, and whatever is payable to you of usurious gains, leave it, إن كنتم مؤمنين, if you are truly believers, فإن لم تفعلوا, and if you don't do this, if you don't leave whatever interest is owed to you, فَأَذَنُوا بِحَرْبٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ, then be warned of a war from Allah and His Messenger. وَإِن تُبْتُمْ فَلَكُمْ رُؤُوسُ أَمْوَالِكُمْ, but if you turn away from this and you repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, فَلَكُمْ رُؤُوسُ أَمْوَالِكُمْ, then you may have your capital sums of money. لَا تَظْلِمُونَ وَلَا تُظْلَمُونَ, in such a manner you will be doing no injustice, no will injustice be done to you. وَإِن كَانَ ذُو عُسْرَةٍ فَنَظِرَةٌ إِلَى مَيْسَرَةٍ, and if a debtor of yours is in a position of difficulty and is unable to pay you, فَنَظِرَةٌ إِلَى مَيْسَرَةٍ, then give him some time till he is in a more easy position or is in a more able position. وَأَن تَصَدَّقُوا خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ, but for you to give charity is better for you. إِن كُنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ, if only you knew. وَاتَّقُوا يَوْمًا تُرْجَعُونَ فِيهِ إِلَى اللَّهِ, Allah says, and fear a day, تُرْجَعُونَ فِيهِ إِلَى اللَّهِ, in which you will be returned to Allah. ثُمَّ تُوَفَّى كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَّا كَسَبَتْ, then every single soul shall be recompensed and it shall be paid in full for what it had earned. وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ, and they will not be wronged. يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا تداينتم بدين إلى أجل مسمى فاكتبوه. Ya Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions the ayah of Dayn, it is the longest verse in the Quran, and Allah speaks about transactions and the etiquettes of it. Allah says, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu idha tadayantum bidaynin, O you who believe, when you transact some debt between yourselves that is payable at a specific time, faktubuh, then record it. Wal yaktub baynakum katibun bil adl, and let a scribe write this down between you with justice. وَلَا يَأْبَ كَاتِبٌ أَن يَكْتُبَ كَمَا عَلَّمَهُ اللَّهُ فَلْيَكْتُبُ, and no scribe should refuse to write as Allah had taught him, so he should write. وَلْيُمْلِلِ الَّذِي عَلَيْهِ الْحَقُّ وَلْيَتَّقِ اللَّهَ رَبَّهُ, and the one who it is his responsibility to pay back the debt, he should dictate the debt. وَلْيَتَّقِ اللَّهَ رَبَّهُ, and he should fear his Lord. وَلَا يَبْخَسْ مِنْهُ شَيْئًا, and he should not decrease it at all. فَإِنْ كَانَ الَّذِي عَلَيْهِ الْحَقُّ سَفِيهًا أَوْ ضَعِيفًا, and if the person who is responsible for paying the debt, if he is a foolish person or if he is a weak person, أَوْ لَا يَسْتَطِيعُ أَن يُمِلَّهُ, or if he is not able to dictate himself, أَن يُمِلَّهُ, if he is not able to dictate himself, فَلْيُمْلِلْ وَلِيُّهُ بِالْعَدْلِ, then his guardian should dictate for him in a just way. وَاسْتَشْهِدُوا شَهِيدَيْنِ مِنْ رِجَالِكُمْ, Allah says, and take two witnesses from amongst your menfolk. فَإِن لَمْ يَكُونَا رَجُلَيْنِ فَرَجُلُوا وَامْرَأَتَانِ مِمَّنْ تَرْضَوْنَ مِنَ الشُّهَدَاءِ, and if they are not two males, then take one male and two females from those people that you are pleased with as witnesses. أَن تَضِلَّ إِحْدَاهُمَا فَتُذَكِّرَ إِحْدَاهُمَا الْأُخْرَى, that in the case that one of the two women errs, the other one may remind her. وَلَا يَأْبَ الشُّهَدَاءُ إِذَا مَا دُعُوا, and the witnesses should not refuse when they are called upon. وَلَا تَسْأَمُوا أَن تَكْتُبُوهُ صَغِيرًا أَوْ كَبِيرًا إِلَىٰ أَجَلِهِ, and you should not be lazy to record these debts, whether it be small or big, and record it to its term. ذَلِكُمْ أَقْسَطُ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ, that is more just in the sight of Allah. وَأَقْوَمُ لِلشَّهَادَةِ, and it is more proper for establishing witnesses. وَأَدَنَا أَلَّا تَرْتَابُ, and it is more close to you having no doubts. إِلَّا أَن تَكُونَ تِجَارَةً حَاضِرَةً تُدِيرُونَهَا بَيْنَكُمْ, except if it is a cash transaction that you transact amongst yourselves. ف فَلَيْسَ عَلَيْكُمْ جُنَاحٌ أَلَّا تَكْتُبُهَا. Then there is no sin upon you if you do not write it down. وَأَشْهِدُوا إِذَا تَبَايَعْتُمْ. Allah says, and take witnesses when you trade with amongst yourselves. وَلَا يُضَارَّ كَاتِبُ وَلَا شَهِيدٌ. Allah says, the scribe nor the witness should be harmed. وَإِن تَفْعَلُوا فَإِنَّهُ فُسُوقٌ بِكُمْ. And if you do harm them, فَإِنَّهُ فُسُوقٌ بِكُمْ, then it is most definitely a sin on your behalf. وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهِ, and fear Allah. وَيُعَلِّمُكُمُ اللَّهِ, and Allah teaches you. وَاللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ, and Allah is all knowledgeable of everything. And then we go on to these verses that we recite all the time. Allah says, not yet. Allah says, وَإِن كُنْتُمْ عَلَى سَفَرٍ, if you are on a journey or you're traveling, وَلَمْ تَجِدُوا كَاتِبًا, and you do not find a scribe, فَرِهَانٌ مَقْبُوضًا, then you may take a mortgage or a security. فَإِنْ أَمِنَ بَعْضُكُمْ بَعْضًا, and if some of you trust others in your transactions, فَلْيُؤَدِّ الَّذِي اؤْتُمِنَ أَمَانَتَهُ وَلْيَتَّقِ اللَّهَ رَبَّهُ, then the one who is trusted should fulfill his trust. وَلْيَتَّقِ اللَّهَ رَبَّهُ, and he should fear his Lord. وَلَا تَكْتُمُ الشَّهَادَ, Allah reminds us, and do not conceal the witness. وَمَنْ يَكْتُمْهَا, whoever conceals it, فَإِنَّهُ آثِمٌ قَلْبُهُ, then most definitely his heart is sinful. وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ عَلِيمٌ, and Allah is all knowing of what you do. Then the verses that we all know. لِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ. For Allah is all that which is in the heavens and the earth. وَإِن تُبَدُوا مَا فِي أَنفُسِكُمْ أَوْ تُخْفُوهُ يُحَاسِبُكُمْ بِهِ اللَّهِ. And whatever is in yourself, inside you, if you make it apparent or you hide it, يُحَاسِبُكُمْ بِهِ اللَّهِ. Allah will take you to account for it. فَيَغْفِرُ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَيُعَذِّمُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ. So he forgives whoever he wills and he punishes whoever he wills. وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ. And Allah is all powerful over everything. آمَنَ الرَّسُولُ بِمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْهِ مِنْ رَبِّهِ. These verses are from the treasures of Allah. If you recite it at night, it will suffice you. Allah says, آمَنَ الرَّسُولُ بِمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْهِ. The messenger has believed in that which Allah has revealed to him, in that which was revealed to him from his Lord. وَالْمُؤْمِنُونَ كُلٌّ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ. And the believers, all of them believe in Allah. وَمَلَائِكَتِهِ, and in his angels. وَكُتُبِهِ, and in his books. وَرُسُلِهِ, and in his messengers. لَا نُفَرِّقُ بَيْنَ أَحَدٍ مِّن رُسُلِهِ. We don't differentiate and we don't distinguish between any of the messengers. وَقَالُوا سَمِعْنَا وَأَطَعْنَا. And they say, we hear and we obey. غفرانك ربنا, forgive us, O our Lord. وإليك المصير, and to you is the final destination. لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها. Allah says, Allah does not burden a soul more than it can be. لها ما كسبت, it will have in its favor whatever it has earned. وعليها ما اكتسبت, and it will have against it whatever it has committed. ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا. And in this famous dua, O our Lord, do not, ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا. Do not take us to account if we forget, أو أخطأنا, or if we make a mistake. ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا. O our Lord, do not burden us with a burden as you burden those people before us. ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به. Oh our Lord, do not make us bear that which we have no ability for. واعف عنا, and pardon us. واغفر لنا, and forgive us. وارحمنا, and have mercy on us. أنت مولانا, you are our Lord, you are our protecting friend. فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين, so help us against the disbelieving people.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We start Surah Ali Imran. Ali, the family of Imran, the mother of Maryam. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Allah Ta'ala, ar-Rahman, the all-merciful, ar-Rahim, the eternally merciful. Alif Lam Mim. These are the huruf al-muqatta'at, the disjointed letters. The majority opinion is that no one knows its meaning except Allah Ta'ala. There are other opinions that the Alif stands for Allah, the Lam stands for Majid, Lam for Latif, and Mim for Majid. That's a minority opinion. Allah la ilaha illa huwa al-hayyul qayyum. Allah لا إله. There is no إله. There is no God إلا هو except Him Allah تعالى. هو الحي القيوم. He is the ever living. He is the sustainer and the maintainer. نزل عليك الكتاب. He has sent down upon you, O Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, the book. بالحق, with truth, in truth. مصدقا, this book, this Quran, it confirms لما بين يديه, that which comes before the Quran. وأنزل التوراة والإنجيل, and he, Allah Ta'ala, he has sent down the Torah, the book of the Jews, والإنجيل, the book of the Christians, من قبله, from before this Quran. He has sent down these books, Hudan, as a guide, للناس, for mankind. وأنزل الفرقان, and he has sent down the criterion. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ, indeed those who كَفَرُوا, those who disbelieve بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ, in the verses of Allah Ta'ala, لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ شَدِيدٌ, for them will be a severe punishment. وَاللَّهُ, and Allah Ta'ala is Aziz, He is Almighty, ذُو انتقام, He is the owner of retribution. إِنَّ اللَّهَ, indeed Allah Ta'ala, لَا يَخْفَى عَلَيْهِ شَيْءٌ, nothing is concealed from Allah Ta'ala في الأرض, in this earth, ولا في السماء, nor in the heavens. هو الذي, He is the one, Allah is the one who يصوركم, He forms you في الأرحام, in the wombs, كيف يشاء, however He wishes. لا إله إلا هو, there is no God except Him Allah Ta'ala, العزيز, the Almighty, الحكيم, the All-Wise. هو الذي, He is the one who أنزل, He has sent down عليك, upon you Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, الكتاب, the book, referring to the Quran. منه, from this book are آيات, are verses, محكمات, that are categorical, meaning that only have one interpretation, absolutely clear. So most of the verses are going to be absolutely clear. هن أم الكتاب, these absolutely clear verses who have only one meaning, they are going to be the foundation, the mother of the book. وَأُخَرُ مُتَشَابِهَاتِ, but there are going to be some others that are mutashabihat, which means they have more than one interpretation. Our belief is that you take the ones that are mutashabihat in the light of that those are muhkamat. The muhkamat is the foundation of the Quran. فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ, as for those that have in their hearts زَيْغٌ, they have some deviation within their hearts, فَيَتَّبِعُونَ, they follow مَا تَشَابَهَ مِنْهُ, they follow only that which is unclear, that which has multiple interpretations. They don't follow that which is muhkam. Why do they do this? إِبْتِغَاءَ الْفِتْنَةِ, seeking to sow discord. وَبْتِغَاءَ تَأْوِيلِ, and seeking to interpret these ayat according to their own whims and fancies. وَمَا يَعْلَمُ تَأْوِيلَهُ إِلَّا اللَّهُ, and no one knows its meaning, its interpretation, its true meaning, إِلَّا اللَّهُ, except Allah Ta'ala. وَالرَّاسِخُونَ فِي الْعِلْمِ, and those who are firmly grounded in knowledge, يَقُولُونَ, they say, آمَنَّا بِهِ, we have believed in all of these verses, كُلُّ مِنْ عِنْدِ رَبِّنَا, all of it, mutashabihat and muhkamat, all are from Allah Ta'ala. وَمَا يَذَّكَّرُ, and does not pay heed, إِلَّا أُولُو الْأَلْبَابِ, except the possessors of understanding. رَبَّنَا, O our Lord, لَا تُزِغْ, do not deviate قُلُوبَنَا, do not cause our hearts to become deviated, بَعْدَ إِذْ هَدَيْتَنَا, after you have guided us. وَهَبْ لَنَا, and grant for us مِنْ لَدُنْكَ, from you Allah Ta'ala rahmah, your mercy. إِنَّكَ, indeed you, أَنْتَ الْوَهَّابِ, you are the one who bestows. رَبَّنَا, O our Lord, إِنَّكَ, indeed you are the one that جَامِعُ النَّاسِ, you are the one that gathers mankind, لِيَوْمٍ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ, for a day that there is no doubt about it, referring to the day of Qiyamah. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُخْلِفُ الْمِيعَادِ, indeed Allah Ta'ala, He does not break His promise. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا, indeed those who disbelieve, لَن تُغْنِيَ عَنْهُمْ أَمْوَالُهُمْ, will never avail them, will never suffice them their wealth. وَلَا أَوْلَادُهُمْ, nor their children, مِنْ اللَّهِ, from Allah Ta'ala, شَيْئًا, at all, in the least, their wealth and the children will mean nothing on the day of Qiyamah. وَأُولَٰئِكَ, instead, all of those who disbelieve, هُمْ وَقُودُ النَّارِ, they will be the fuel of the hellfire. كَدَأْ بِآلِ فِرْعَوْنِ, They follow like the customs of Ali Fir'aun, the people of Fir'aun. وَالَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ and those that came before Fir'aun. كَذَّبُوا بِآيَاتِنَا They denied the verses and signs of Allah Ta'ala. فَأَخَذَهُمُ اللَّهُ بِذُنُوبِهِمْ And Allah seized them in punishment بِذُنُوبِهِمْ due to their sins. وَاللَّهُ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ And Allah Ta'ala is most severe in penalty. قُلْ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا Say, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا To those who disbelieve, سَتُغْلَبُونَ You will be overpowered, وَتُحْشَرُونَ And you will be gathered إِلَى جَهَنَّمْ To the hellfire, وَبِئْسَ الْمِهَادِ And what a terrible resting place the hellfire is. قَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ Indeed, there was for you ayatun, there was a sign for you, fi fi'atayn iltaqata, in two groups that met, referring to the battle of Badr. Fi'atun, one group, tuqatilu fi sabilillah, they fought in the path of Allah Ta'ala, referring to the believers. Wa ukhra kafiratun, and the other group, they were disbelievers. Yarawnahum mithlayhim ra'ya al-ayn. They, the believers, saw the disbelievers double the number, the seeing of an eye. وَاللَّهُ يُؤَيِّدُ بِنَصْرِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ And Allah Ta'ala, He assists with His victory, whoever He wills. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَعِبْرَةً لِأُولِي الْأَبْصَارِ Indeed, in that there is a lesson for the possessors of insight. زُيِّنَ لِلنَّاسِ Has been beautified for mankind. حُبُّ الشَّهَوَاتِ The love of desires. Allah knows us best and He tells us, زُيِّنَ لِلنَّاسِ has been beautified for mankind, حُبُّ الشَّهَوَاتِ the love of desires, مِنَ النِّسَاءِ of women, وَالْبَنِينَ the love of children, وَالْقَنَاطِيرِ الْمُقَنْطَرَةِ and heaps piled up, مِنَ الذَّهَبِ of gold, وَالْفِضَّةِ and silver, وَالْخَيْلِ الْمُسَوَّمَةِ and branded horses, branded Mercedes and BMW, وَالْأَنْعَامِ وَالْحَرْثِ and cattle and crops. ذَلِكَ all of that, مَتَاعُ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا It's just mere goods of the worldly life, mere enjoyments of this worldly life. وَاللَّهُ and Allah عِنْدَهُ with Him is حُسْنُ الْمَآبِ is the best place of return. قُلْ سَيْءَ مُحَمَّدْ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ أَأُنَبِّئُكُمْ Should I inform you بِخَيْرٍ مِّنْ ذَلِكُمْ With what is better than all of those passing enjoyments. لِلَّذِينَ اتَّقَوْا To those who have taqwa. عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ With their Lord. جَنَّاتٌ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ They will have gardens flowing from beneath his gardens will be rivers. خالدين فيها they will be living in these gardens eternally وأزواج مطهرة and they will have purified spouses ورضوان من الله and ultimately they will have the pleasure of Allah Ta'ala والله بصير بالعباد and Allah Ta'ala is all seeing about regarding His slaves who are these عباد who are these slaves الذين يقولون those slaves that say ربنا O our Lord, إِنَّنَا Indeed we آمَنَّا We have believed, فَغْفِرْ لَنَا So forgive us ذُنُوبَنَا Forgive us our sins. وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ And save us from the hellfire. Who are these slaves? الصَّابِرِينَ Those who are patient. وَالصَّادِقِينَ Those who are truthful. وَالْقَانِتِينَ Those who are obedient to Allah Ta'ala. وَالْمُنْفِقِينَ Those who spend in the path of Allah Ta'ala. وَالْمُسْتَغْفِرِينَ بِالْأَسْحَارِ Those who seek forgiveness in the mornings. شَهِدَ اللَّهُ Allah Ta'ala Himself, He bears witness. He makes shahada. أَنَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّهُ That there is no God except Him. وَالْمَلَائِكَةُ And the angels be witness to La ilaha illallah. Wa ulul ilm. And the possessors of knowledge be witness to La ilaha illallah. They all make shahada. Qa'iman bil qist. He, Allah Ta'ala, He maintains all of His creation in justice. La ilaha illa huwa. There is no God except Him. Al azizu. He is the Almighty. Al hakimu. He is the All wise. Inna ad-deen. Indeed, the only way, the only true religion indallahi with Allah Ta'ala is al-Islam. Is this way Islam, this way of submission to the will of Allah Ta'ala. وَمَا اخْتَلَفَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابِ And those who came before us, وَمَا اخْتَلَفَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابِ Those who have given the book did not differ. إِلَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَهُمُ الْعِلْمِ Except after knowledge came to them. They were given this knowledge and they did not differ. Why? Except because of بَغْيًا بَيْنَهُمْ Because of mutual envy between them. وَمَنْ يَكْفُرْ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ And whoever disbelieves in the verses of Allah Ta'ala, فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ سَرِيعُ الْحِسَابِ Then indeed Allah Ta'ala, He is swift in reckoning. فَإِنْ حَاجُّكَ If they start disputing with you, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, فَقُلْ Then say to them, أَسْلَمْتُ I have submitted وَجَهِيَ I have submitted my face and by extension my entire being لِلَّهِ To Allah Ta'ala, وَمَنِ اتَّبَعَنْ And whoever follows me have submitted themselves towards Allah Ta'ala. وَقُلْ And say to them, لِلَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابِ To those who have been given the book, وَالْأُمِّيِّينَ And those who are unlettered, say to them, أَأَسْلَمْتُمْ Have you submitted? فَإِنْ أَسْلَمُوا If they have submitted, فَقَدْ اِهْتَدَوْا They have been rightly guided. فَإِنْ تَوَلَّوْا But if they have turned their back towards this message, فَإِنَّمَا عَلَيْكَ الْبَلَاغُ Then only upon you, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, is the delivery of this message. وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِالْعِبَادِ And Allah Ta'ala, He is all-seeing regarding His slaves.
As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم إن الذين يكفرون بآيات الله Certainly those who disbelieve and reject the signs of Allah ويقتلون النبيين بغير حق And they slaughter and slay the prophets without any right to do so ويقتلون الذين يأمرون بالقسط And they slay those who command with justice من الناس from among the people فبشرهم بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ Give them the good news of a painful punishment. أُولَٰئِكَ الَّذِينَ حَبِطَتْ أَعْمَالُهُمْ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ Those are the ones whose actions are null and void in this world and in the next life. وَمَا لَهُمْ مِنْ نَاصِرِينَ And they will have no helpers. أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا نَصِيبًا مِنَ الْكِتَابِ Have you not considered those who have been given a portion of the book? An unchanged portion of the Torah. يُدَعُونَ إِلَى كِتَابِ اللَّهِ They are now being called to the book of Allah. لِيَحْكُمَ بَيْنَهُمْ In order that it judged between them. ثُمَّ يَتَوَلَّى فَرِيقٌ مِّنْهُمْ Then they turn away a portion from among them. وَهُمْ مُعْرِضُونَ Whilst not caring. ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ قَالُوا And this is all because they say, لَن تَمَسَّنَ النَّارُ إِلَّا أَيَّامًا مَعْدُودَاتٍ The fire will never ever touch us except for a few days. وَغَرَّهُمْ فِي دِينِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا يَفْتَرُونَ And those things which they fabricated in their religion deceived them greatly. فَكَيْفَ إِذَا جَمَعْنَاهُمْ لِيَوْمٍ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ How will it then be when we, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, gather them all to a day, the occurrence of which is undoubted? وَوُفِّيَتْ كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَّا كَسَبَتْ وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ And every single soul will be paid in full whatever it deserves and none will be oppressed or wronged in the least. قُلِ اللَّهُمَّ مَالِكَ الْمُلْكِ Say, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, say, O believers, Allahumma, O Allah, مَالِكَ الْمُلْكِ The owner of the kingdom. تُؤْتِي الْمُلْكَ مَنْ تَشَاءُ You give the kingdom to whomsoever you want to. وَتَنْزِعُ الْمُلْكَ مِمَّنْ تَشَاءُ And you remove the kingdom from whomsoever you want to. وَتُعِزُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ And you give honor to whomsoever you please. وَتُذِلُّ مَنْ تَشَاءُ And you debunk and debase and humiliate whomsoever you please. بِيَدِكَ الْخَيْرِ In your hands is all goodness. إِنَّكَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ. Certainly you, O Allah, are powerful over all things. تُولِجُ اللَّيْلَ فِي النَّهَارِ. You are the one who enters the night into the day. وَتُولِجُ النَّهَارَ فِي اللَّيْلِ. And you are the one who enters the day into the night. وَتُخْرِجُ الْحَيَّ مِنَ الْمَيِّتِ. You are the one who brings forth life from the dead. وَتُخْرِجُ الْمَيِّتَ مِنَ الْحَيِّ. And you are the one who brings forth the dead from the living. وَتَرْزُقُ مَنْ تَشَاءُ. And you give sustenance to whomsoever you want. بِغَيْرِ حِسَابٍ. Without taking account. لَا يَتَّخِذِ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الْكَافِرِينَ أَوْلِيَاءَ مِنْ دُونِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. The believers should not take the disbelievers as guardians and close companions other than the believers themselves. Rather, they should take the believers. وَمَنْ يَفْعَلْ ذَلِكَ. Whomsoever does that, فَلَيْسَ مِنَ اللَّهِ فِي شَيْءٍ. Then that person is not from Allah in the least. إِلَّا أَن تَتَّقُوا مِنْهُمْ تُقَى. Unless the reason for him or her doing so is because they fear something from them. وَيُحَذِّرُكُمُ اللَّهُ نَفْسَهُ. And Allah warns you of himself. وَإِلَى اللَّهِ الْمَصِيرُ. And to Allah is the ultimate return. قُلْ. Say to them, إِن تُخْفُوا مَا فِي سُدُورِكُمْ. If you hide and conceal what is within your bosoms, أَوْ تُبَدُوهُ. Or you reveal it, يَعْلَمْهُ اللَّهُ. Either way, Allah knows it. وَيَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ. And Allah knows whatever is in the heavens and whatever is in the earth. وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ. And Allah is powerful over all things. يَوْمَ تَجِدُ كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَا عَمِلَتْ مِنْ خَيْرٍ مُحْضَرًا. A day when every soul will find that which it had done of any good present. وَمَا عَمِلَتْ مِنْ سُوءٍ. And whatever it had done of any evil. تَوَدُّ لَوْ أَنَّ بَيْنَهَا وَبَيْنَهُ أَمَدًا بَعِيدًا. And every soul will wish and will hope that between the soul and between the sin is a far distance. وَيُحَذِّرُكُمُ اللَّهُ نَفْسَهُ. And Allah warns you of himself. وَاللَّهُ رَؤُوفٌ بِالْعِبَادِ. And Allah is all compassionate with his servants. قُلْ. Say, إِن كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّونَ اللَّهَ. If you claim to love Allah, فَاتَّبِعُونِي. Then follow me, Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. يُحْبِبَكُمُ اللَّهُ. Then Allah will love you. وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ. And Allah will forgive you your sins. وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. And Allah is the most forgiving, the most merciful. قُلْ. Say to them, أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولُ. Obey Allah and obey the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا. But if they turn away, فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الْكَافِرِينَ. Then certainly Allah does not love the disbelievers and the rejecters. إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَى آدَمَ وَنُوحًا. Indeed Allah chose Nabi Adam and Nabi Nuh alayhim as-salam, wa ala Ibrahim and the family of Ibrahim, wa ala Imran and the family of Imran, ala al-alamin, over all of the worlds. ذُرِّيَّةً بَعْضُهَا مِنْ بَعْضٍ. They were progeny, some from the others. وَاللَّهُ سَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ. And Allah is all yearning, all knowledgeable. إِذْ قَالَتِ امْرَأَةُ عِمْرَانَ. And this is from where the surah gets its name, the family of Imran, who was the father of Maryam alayhi salatu wasalam. إِذْ قَالَتِ امْرَأَةُ عِمْرَانَ. When the wife of Imran, her name was Hanna alayhi salatu wasalam, when she said, Rabbi, O my Lord, إِنِّي نَذَرْتُ لَكَ. Indeed I vow to you, مَا فِي بَطْنِي, that which is within my womb, مُحَرَّرًا, exclusively in your service. فَتَقَبَّلْ مِنِّي, please accept it from me. إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ. Certainly you are the all-hearing, the all-knowledgeable. فَلَمَّا وَضَعَتْهَا. When she then gave birth to her, Sayyidatina Maryam alayhi salatu wasalam, قالت. She then said, Rabbi, O my Lord, إِنِّي وَضَعْتُهَا أُنْثَى. Verily I gave birth to her, a girl. وَاللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا وَضَعَتْ. And Allah of course knows better of what that is that she gave birth to. وَلَيْسَ الذَّكَرُ كَالْأُنْثَى. And a male is certainly not like a female. وإني سميتها مريم, and indeed I have named her Maryam. وإني أعيذها بك, and indeed I seek refuge of her with you, O Allah. وذريتها, and for her progeny, من الشيطان الرجيم, from the accursed Satan. فتقبلها ربها بقبول حسن. Then Allah Ta'ala accepted Maryam alayhi salatu wa salam بقبول حسن, with a goodly acceptance. وأنبتها نباتا حسنا, and he had caused her to grow with a very good upbringing. وكفلها زكريا, and he has entrusted her to Nabi Zakaria alayhi salatu wa salam for good care. كلما دخل عليها زكريا المحراب. Now Maryam عليه الصلاة والسلام used to spend her time in the mihrab in Masjid al-Aqsa, where she used to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala exclusively. Nabi Zakaria, who would be a caretaker, would sometimes enter into her quarters, and every time he would enter into her quarters, وجد عندها رزقا, he would find some رزقا, some sustenance with her, fruits that were out of season, fruits that should not have been present at that time. And because there's no such thing as cold storage in this time, the fruits was obviously a small miracle that took place. Qala, he would then say, Ya Maryam, O Mary, Anna laki hadha, where did you get this from? Qalat, she would respond, Huwa min indillah, this comes directly from Allah. إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَرْزُقُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ, indeed Allah sustains whomsoever He wills, بِغَيْرِ حِسَابٍ, without counting anything.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. After Nabi Zakaria عليه السلام found this condition of Maryam, Mary, peace be upon her, he continues, هُنَالِكَ دَعَى زَكَرِيَّا رَبَّهُ. There and there, Zakaria alayhi salam, Zakaria, he called and supplicated to his Lord, Cherisher, Sustainer, Allah Jalla wa Ala. قَالَ رَبِّ هَبَلِي مِنْ لَدُنْكَ ذُرِّيَةً طَيِّبَةً. O Allah, grant me from your side good offspring. إِنَّكَ verily you, سَمِيعُ الدُّعَى, you are the one who hears all the supplications. فَنَادَتْهُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ, so the angels called out to Zakaria alayhi salatu wasalam, wa huwa qa'imu yusalli fil mihrab, he was standing praying in his niche, in his prayer niche. Anna Allah yubashiruka bi Yahya, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given you glad tidings of a son called Yahya, John, musaddiqan bi kalimatin min Allah, he is a confirmation before the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Isa alayhi salatu wa salam, the forerunner of Isa alayhi salatu wa salam, Jesus peace be upon him. Wa sayyidan, he is a leader. Wa hasura, he is a chaste person. Wa nabiyan, and he's also a prophet. Min as-salihin, of those pious people. Qala rabbi anna yakulu li ghulam, he said, Zakaria alayhi salatu wa salam, O Allah, how is it possible that I can have a child? Wa qad balagani al-kibaru, and old age has already overtaken me. وَمْرَأَتِي آقِرْ, and my wife, she is barren. قَالَ كَذَلِكَ اللَّهُ, like that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala يَفْعَلُ مَا يَشَاءُ, Allah does exactly what He wants to do. قَالَ رَبِّ جَعَلْ لِي آيَةً, O Allah, grant me a sign. قَالَ آيَتُكَ أَلَّا تُكَلِّمَ النَّاسَ ثَلَاثَةَ أَيَّامٍ إِلَّا رَمْزًا, your sign, O Zakaria, is not to speak to people for 3 days, except through gestures and signs. وَذْكُرْ رَبَّكَ كَثِيرًا, but still, in spite of that, remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in abundance. وَسَبِّحْ, and glorify Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. بِالْعَشِيِّ, in the evenings. وَالْإِبْكَارِ, and in the mornings. وَإِذْ قَالَتِ الْمَلَائِكَةِ, and when the angel said, يَا مَرْيَمْ, O Mary, إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَاكِ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has chosen you. وَطَهَّرَكِ, and He has purified you. وَاصْطَفَاكِ عَلَى نِسَاءِ الْعَالَمِينَ, and He has chosen you over all the women of the universe. يَا مَرْيَمُ قُنُوتِي, O Maryam, Mary, be obedient لِرَبِّك, to your Lord. وَاسْجُدِي, prostrate. وَارْكَعِي, and bow مَعَ الرَّاكِعِينَ, with those who bow and pray. ذَلِكَ مِنْ أَنْبَاءِ الْغَيْبِ, that is from the unseen information. نُوحِي إِلَيْكَ, we grant this as wahi to you, O Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَمَا كُنْتَ لَدَيْهِمْ, and you were not with them. إِذْ يُلْقُونَ أَكْلَامَهُمْ, when they cast their pins into the river.
أيهم يكفل مريم, which of them will take custody and care of Mary, peace be upon her. وَمَا كُنْتَ لَدَيْهِمْ, and you were not with them, a prophet of Allah. إِذْ يَخْتَسِمُونَ, when they argued and disputed. إِذْ قَالَتِ الْمَلَائِكَةِ, the angel said, يَا مَرْيَمْ, O Mary, إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُبَشِّرُكِ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, يُبَشِّرُكِ, He is giving you glad tidings, بِكَلِمَةٍ مِّنْهُ, with a word from Him. This is Isa alayhi salatu wa salam, the word of Allah. إِسْمُهُ الْمَسِيحِ, His name is the Messiah, Isa ibn Maryam, He will be Jesus, the son of Mary. وَجِيهًا فِي الدُّنْيَا, He has rank and status in this world, وَالْآخِرَةِ, and in the year after. وَمِنَ الْمُقَرَّبِينَ, and He is from those who are close to Allah. اللهم اجعلنا منهم. وَيُكَلِّمُ النَّاسَ فِي الْمَهْدِ, He will speak to people from a baby, from the cradle. وَكَحْلَى, and from maturity, middle age. وَمِنَ الصَّالِحِينَ, and He is from the righteous. قَالَتْ رَبِّ أَنَّا يَكُونُ لِي وَلَدْ, Oh Allah, she said, how can it be? How can I have a child? وَلَمْ يَمْسَسْنِ بَشَرْ, no human being, no man has touched me. قَالَ كَذَلِكِ اللَّهُ يَحْلُكُ مَا يَشَى, like that Allah creates what He wants. إِذَا فَضَى أَمْرًا, whenever He intends a matter. فَإِنَّمَا يَكُولُ لَهُ, all Allah says to it, كُنْ بِي, فَيَكُونَ, and it will be. وَيُعَلِّمُهُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ, Allah will teach Isa alayhi salam, Jesus peace be upon Him, the book, the scripture, the wisdom. وَالتَّوْرَةَ, He will teach Him the Torah, the Injil and the Gospel. وَرَسُولًا, and He is a messenger. إِلَى بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ, to the Bani Israel. أَنِّي قَدْ جِئْتُكُمْ, He says, I have barely come to you. بِآيَةٍ مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ, with a sign from your Lord. أَنِّي أَخْلُقُ لَكُمْ مِنَ الطِّينِ, I will create for you from clay. كَهَيْئَةِ الطَّيْرِ, like the form of a bird. فَأَنْفُخُ فِيهِ, and I will breathe into it, blow into it. فَيَكُونُ طَيْرًا بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ, it will become a bird by the permission of Allah. وَأُبْرِئُ الْأَكْمَهَ, and I will cure the blind. وَالْأَبْرَصَ, and I will cure the lepers. وَأُحْيِي الْمَوْتَ, I will give life to the dead بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ, by the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَأُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِمَا تَأْكُلُونَ, I will inform you what you have eaten. وَمَا تَدَّخِّرُونَ, and what you are تَدَّخِّرُونَ, and what you are storing في بيوتكم, in your houses. إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَةٍ, in that is a sign لكم for you. إِن كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ, if you are truly believers. وَمُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيَّ, and as a confirmation for that which is in front of me, من التوراة, of the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, at the time the Torah. وَلِأُحِلَّ لَكُمْ بَعْضَ الَّذِي حُرِّمَ عَلَيْكُمْ, and I will make halal for you some of the things which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made haram for you. وَجِئْتُكُمْ, and I have come to you, بِآيَةٍ, with a clear sign, مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ, from your Lord, cherishes the sign of Allah Jalla wa'ala. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهِ, fear Allah. وَأَطِيعُونَ, and obey me. إِنَّ اللَّهَ رَبِّي, Allah is my Lord, sustainer. وَرَبُّكُمْ, your Lord and sustainer. فَأَبُدُوهُ, so worship Him alone. هَذَا سِرَاطٌ مُسْتَقِيمٌ, this is the straight path.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله سبحانه وتعالى continues in Surah Ali Imran, verse 52. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. فلما أحس عيسى منهم الكفر, so when Jesus came to know of their disbelief, قال, he said to them, مَنْ أَنْصَارِي إِلَى اللَّهِ, who will be my helpers in the cause of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. قَالَ الْحَوَارِيُّونَ, the disciples said, نَحْنُ أَنْصَارُ اللَّهِ, we will help in the cause of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. قَالَ الْحَوَارِيُّونَ, نَحْنُ أَنْصَارُ اللَّهِ, we will be the helpers in the cause of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ, we believe in Allah سبحانه وتعالى. وَاشْهَدْ بِأَنَّا مُسْلِمُونَ, and we bear witness that we are Muslim. رَبَّنَا, O our Lord, آمَنَّا, we believe, بِمَا أَنْزَلْتَ, in that which you have sent down. وَاتَّبَعْنَا الرَّسُولِ, and we follow the messenger. فَاكْتُبَنَا مَعَ الشَّاهِدِينَ, so write us down among those who bore witness. وَمَكَرُوا وَمَكَرَ اللَّهِ, and they plotted, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala plotted. وَاللَّهُ خَيْرُ الْمَاكِرِينَ, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the best of those who plot. إِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ, remember when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, يَا عِيسَى, O Jesus, إِنِّي مُتَوَفِّيكَ وَرَافِعُكَ إِلَيَّ, indeed, I will take you, وَرَافِعُكَ, and raise you, إِلَيَّ, to me. وَمُطَهِّرُكَ مِنَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا And I will save you from those who reject. وَجَاعِلُ الَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوكَ فَوْقَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ And I will make those who follow you superior to those who reject until the day of Qiyamah. ثُمَّ Then إِلَيَّ مَرْجِعُكُمْ Then إِلَيَّ مَرْجِعُكُمْ And to me will be your return. فَأَحْكُمُ بَيْنَكُمْ And I will judge between you فِيمَا كُنْتُمْ فِيهِ تَخْتَلِفُونَ With regards to those matters in which you differed. فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا And as for those who reject, فَأُعَذِّبُهُمْ I will punish them عَذَابًا شَدِيدًا فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ A severe punishment in this life and the year after. وَمَا لَهُمْ مِنْ نَاصِرِينَ And there will be no helpers for them. وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا And as for those who believe, وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ And they do good deeds, فَيُوَفِّيهِمْ أُجُورَهُمْ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will pay them in full the reward. وَاللَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ الظَّالِمِينَ And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not love the wrongdoers. ذَلِكَ نَتْلُوهُ عَلَيْكَ مِنَ الْآيَاتِ وَالذِّكْرِ الْحَكِيمِ This we recite this نَتْلُوهُ عَلَيْكَ مِنَ الْآيَاتِ وَالذِّكْرِ الْحَكِيمِ These are the verses which we recite upon you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, of the verses وَالذِّكْرِ الْحَكِيمِ and of this wise reminder. إِنَّ مَثَلَ عِيسَى Verily the parable or the like of Isa, of Jesus, عند الله, by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, كَمَثَلِ آدَمْ is like the parable of Nabi Adam. خَلَقَهُ مِنْ تُرَابِ He created him from clay. ثُمَّ قَالَ لَهُ كُنْ فَيَكُونَ Then he said to him, be, فَيَكُونَ And he was. الْحَقُّ مِنْ رَبِّكَ The truth is from your Lord. فَلَا تَكُمْ مِنَ الْمُمْتَرِينَ So do not be from amongst those who doubt. فَمَنْ حَاجَّكَ فِيهِ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَكَ مِنَ الْعِلْمِ So whosoever disputes with you with regarding this matter after this knowledge has come to you, فَقُلْ Then say to them, نَدْعُ أَبَنَاءَنَا وَأَبَنَاءَكُمْ نَدْعُ أَبَنَاءَنَا وَأَبَنَاءَكُمْ We call our fathers and you call your fathers. وَنِسَاءَنَا وَنِسَاءَكُمْ And our women and your women. وَأَنفُسَنَا وَأَنفُسَكُمْ And we ourselves come and you yourselves come. ثُمَّ then نَبْتَهِلْ We pray. فَنَجْعَلْ لَعْنَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَى الْكَاذِبِينَ And we invoke the curse of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon those who are lying. إِنَّ هَذَا لَهُوَ الْقَصَصُ الْحَقِّ Verily this is the true narration. وَمَا مِنْ إِلَٰهٍ إِلَّا اللَّهِ And there is none worthy of worship except Allah, except God Himself. وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ And verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala لَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ Verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the Almighty and the All-Wise. فَإِنْ تَوَلَّوْا And if they turn away, فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ Indeed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala عَلِيمٌ بِالْمُفْسِدِينَ Allah is all knowledgeable with regards to those who spread mischief. قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ Say, O people of the book, تعالوا إلى كلمة سواء بيننا وبينكم. Come to a word that is just between us and between you. Allah نعبد إلا الله. That we do not worship none except Allah سبحانه وتعالى. ولا نشرك به شيئا. And that we do not ascribe partners to Allah سبحانه وتعالى in the least. ولا يتخذ بعضنا بعضا أربابا من دون الله. And that we do not take each other as gods besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا And if they turn away, فَقُولُوا Then say to them, وَاشْهَدْ بِأَنَّا مُسْلِمُونَ فَقُولُوا اشْهَدُوا بِأَنَّا مُسْلِمُونَ Then say to them, bear witness بِأَنَّا that we مُسْلِمُونَ That we are the Muslims. يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ O people of the book, لِمَ تُحَاجُّونَ فِي إِبْرَاهِيمِ O people of the book, لِمَ تُحَاجُّونَ فِي إِبْرَاهِيمِ Why do you dispute with regards to Abraham? وَمَا أُنْزِلَتِ التَّوْرَاةُ وَالْإِنْجِيلُ إِلَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ Whilst the Torah and the Injil wasn't revealed till after him. Quick explanation is that they were arguing whether Abraham عليه الصلاة والسلام was a Jew or a Christian. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, why do you dispute with regards to Ibrahim whether he's a Jew or a Christian when the book of the Jews and the book of the Christians both came after the time of Ibrahim? So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَاللَّهُ أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ Do you then not have intellect? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala asked him, do you not have intellect? هَا أَنْتُمْ هَؤُلَاءِ حَاجَّجْتُمْ فِي مَا لَكُمْ بِهِ عِلْمٍ هَا أَنْتُمْ هَؤُلَاءِ You are those who حَاجَّجْتُمْ فِي مَا لَكُمْ بِهِ عِلْمٍ You are those who dispute with regards to that which you have knowledge. فِي مَا لَكُمْ بِهِ عِلْمٍ فَلِمَ تُحَاجُّونَ فِي مَا لَيْسَ لَكُمْ بِهِ عِلْمٍ So why do you dispute with regards to that which you have no knowledge. وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows وَأَنْتُمْ لَا تَعْلَمُونَ And you do not know. مَا كَانَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ يَهُودِيًّا Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala clarifies and he says مَا كَانَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ يَهُودِيًّا Abraham was not a Jew وَلَا نَصْرَانِيًّا No was he a Christian وَلَكِنْ rather كَانَ حَنِيفًا مُسْلِمًا He was a monotheist, a Muslim, one who believed in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ And he was not from amongst those who ascribe importance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إِنَّ أَوْلَى النَّاسِ And in all of this, people trying to associate themselves to Nabi Ibrahim, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِنَّ أَوْلَى النَّاسِ Verily, those who have the most right from amongst mankind, be Ibrahim, to Ibrahim, لَلَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوهُ Is those who followed Nabi Ibrahim. وَهَذَا النَّبِيِّ And those who followed this Prophet, Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا And those who believed, وَاللَّهُ وَلِيُّ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the wali, the protector of the believers. Allahumma ja'alna minhum. وَدَّ طَائِفَةٌ مِّنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ لَوْ يُضِلُّونَكُمْ A group from amongst those of who are the people of the book, they wish and they want to mislead you. O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَمَا يُضِلُّونَ إِلَّا أَنفُسَهُمْ وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ But they will not lead anyone astray except themselves. وَمَا يَشْعُرُونَ Yet they do not even perceive it. يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ O people of the book, لِمَ تَكْفُرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ Why do you reject in the verses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with these verses which they had knowledge of in the Torah, in the Injil, and the descriptions of the coming of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah asks, O people of the book, لِمَ تَكْفُرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ Why do you reject in these verses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala وَأَنْتُمْ تَشْهَدُونَ Whilst you are those who bore witness. يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ O people of the book, لِمَ تَلْبِسُونَ الْحَقَّ بِالْبَاطِلِ O people of the book, why do you mix up the truth with falsehood? وَتَكْتُمُونَ الْحَقَّ And you conceal the truth. وَأَنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ Whilst you know. وَقَالَ الطَّائِفَةٌ And a group said, مِنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ A group from amongst the people of the book, they said, آمِنُوا بِالَّذِي أُنزِلَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَجَهَنَّ هَارِ وَكْفُرُوا آخِرَهُ The plot and the plan was to put some people amongst the believers and they told them to believe with them in the morning after the Fajr Salah and so on and so forth, believe with them and close to the end of the day they should return back to their own religion so that they may perhaps draw some of the weaker believers with them. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَقَالَ طَائِفَةٌ مِّنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ آمِنُوا بِالَّذِي أُنزِلَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَجَهَ النَّهَارِ So they said, believe with those who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala believe in that which was sent down to those who believe in the morning. So believe in that which was sent down in the morning, وَكْفُرُوا آخِرَهُ And then reject it at the end of the day, لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْجِعُونَ So that perhaps they may return. وَلَا تُؤْمِنُوا إِلَّا لِمَنْ تَبِعَ دِينَكُمْ And do not believe إِلَّا except لِمَنْ تَبِعَ دِينَكُمْ Except the one who follows your religion. قُلْ إِنَّ الْهُدَى Say indeed the true guidance, هُدَى اللَّهِ is the guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أَيْ يُؤْتَى أَحَدٌ مِثْلَ مَا أُوْتِيتُمْ أَوْ يُحَاجُّوكُمْ عِنْدَ رَبِّكُمْ That anybody, وَلَا تُؤْمِنُوا and do not believe that anybody could be given that which you were given, lest they dispute you in front of your Lord. قُلْ Say, إِنَّ الْفَضْلَ بِيَدِ اللَّهِ Say, the bounty belongs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. يُؤْتِيهِ مَنْ يَشَاءَ He gives it to whom he wants. وَاللَّهُ وَاسِعٌ عَلِيمٌ And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all-encompassing and all-knowledgeable. يَخْتَصُّ بِرَحْمَتِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءَ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chooses with his mercy whom he wants. وَاللَّهُ ذُو الْفَضْلِ الْعَظِيمِ And Allah is the possessor of the great bounty. صدق الله العظيم.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ومن أهل الكتاب من إن تأمنه بقنطار يؤديه إليك There's a group of people of the people of the book that you give them a large amount of money and they return it back to you ومنهم من إن تأمنه بدينار And it's from amongst them that you hope they keep in safekeeping only a silver coin لا يؤديه إليك And they do not want to give it back to you. إِلَّا مَا دُمْتَ عَلَيْهِ قَائِمًا Except that you stand upon it and you request it back from them. ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ قَالُوا That is because they say, لَيْسَ عَلَيْنَا فِي الْأُمِّيِّينَ سَبِيلٌ Regarding these illiterates, we don't care about them. There's no path for them. وَيَقُولُونَ عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبِ This speech regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is only lies. وَهُمْ يَعْلَمُونَ Whilst they know. بَلَى مَنْ أَوْفَى بِعَهْدِهِ. As for the one who he fulfills his oaths with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَاتَّقَى, and he is conscious of this. فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُتَّقِينَ. So verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he loves the muttaqeen, he loves those who are conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَشْتَرُونَ بِعَهْدِ اللَّهِ وَأَيْمَانِهِمْ ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا. Verily and indeed, those who purchase with the pledges of Allah and the oaths, ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا, they only pledge it and they purchase a small price. أُولَٰئِكَ لَا خَلَاقَ لَهُمْ فِي الْآخِرَةِ. For these people, there is no portion in the year after. وَلَا يُكَلِّمُهُمُ اللَّهُ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not speak to them. وَلَا يَنْظُرُ إِلَيْهِمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. He will not even look at them on the day of Qiyamah. وَلَا يُزَكِّيهِمْ. He will not purify them. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ. And for them is a painful punishment. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. وَإِنَّ مِنْهُمْ لَفَرِيقًا يَلْهُونَ أَلْسِنَتَهُمْ. And from them, there's amongst them that they twist their tongues بِالْكِتَابِ regarding the book. لِتَحْسَبُوهُ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ, in order that you think that this is part of the book. وَمَا هُوَ مِنَ الْكِتَابِ, but this is not at all of the book. وَيَقُولُونَ هُوَ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ, and they say this is from Allah. وَمَا هُوَ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ, but it is not from Allah. وَيَقُولُونَ عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبِ, the speech regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is only lies. وَهُمْ يَعْلَمُونَ, whilst they know. مَا كَانَ لِبَشْرٍ أَن يُؤْتِيَهُ اللَّهُ الْكِتَابِ. It is not for a person that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives him the book, وَالْحُكْمَ and the wisdom, وَالنُّبُوَّةِ and prophethood. ثُمَّ يَقُولَ لِلنَّاسِ, and then he says to mankind, كُونُوا عِبَادًا لِي, be worshippers of me, worship me, مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ, and not Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَلَكِن, rather this individual will say, كُونُوا رَبَّانِيِّينَ, be godly men, be worshippers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تُعَلِّمُونَ الْكِتَابِ, because of your teaching this holy book. وَبِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَدْرُسُونَ, and because of you're learning this, you're studying and you're learning. وَلَا يَأْمُرَكُمْ, and he will not command you, أَن تَتَّخِذُوا الْمَلَائِكَةَ وَالنَّبِيِّينَ أَرْبَابًا. He will not command you to take the malaika, the angels, and the prophets as gods. أَيَأْمُرُكُمْ, is he going to command you بِالْكُفْرِ, with rejection, with kufr, بعد إذ أنتم مسلمون, after you have submitted to the will of Allah. وإذ أخذ الله ميثاق النبيين, and remember when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has taken the covenant of the anbiya, of the prophets. لما آتيتكم, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, when I have given you من كتاب, I have given you a book. وَحُكْمَةٍ, and I've given you wisdom. ثُمَّ جَاءَكُمْ رَسُولٌ مُصَدِّقٌ لِمَا مَعَكُمْ. Then a messenger comes confirming that which is with you. لَتُؤْمِنُنَّ بِهِ, in order that you believe in him. وَلَتَنْصُرُنَّهُ, and in order that you assist him. قَالَ أَأَقْرَرْتُمْ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, do you agree with this? وَأَخَذْتُمْ عَلَى ذَلِكُمْ إِصْرِي, and you take a firm covenant with this. قَالُوا أَقْرَرْنَا, they say, we agree. قال الله سبحانه الذي says, فشهدوا, now bear witness, وأنا معكم من الشاهدين, and I am with you of those who bear witness. فمن تولى بعد ذلك, as for the one who turns away after that, فأولئك هم الفاسقون, they are of the sinners. أفغير دين الله يبغون, is it other than the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that you are looking for? وَلَهُ أَسْلَمَ مَنْ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. Whilst everyone and everything in the heavens and the earth has submitted to him, طَوْعًا, willingly, وَكَرْهًا, and even unwillingly, وَإِلَيْهِ يُرْجَعُونَ, and to him they will return. قُلْ, say now, آمَنَّا, say, we believe بالله, in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَمَا أُنزِلَ عَلَيْنَا, and that which has been revealed and sent down to us. وَمَا أُنزِلَ عَلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ, and that which has been revealed and sent down to Ibrahim. وَإِسْمَعِيلَ, and to Ismail. وَإِسْحَاقَ, to Ishaq. وَيَعْقُوبَ, and Ya'qub. وَالْأَسْبَاطَ, the tribes. وَمَا أُوتِيَ مُوسَى, and that which Nabi Musa has been given. وَعِيسَى, that which Nabi Isa has been given. وَالنَّبِيُّونَ مِن رَبِّهِمْ, and all the prophets from their Lord. لا نفرق بين أحد منهم, we do not separate between any of them. ونحن له مسلمون, and we to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we are Muslims, we are submitters. وَمَنْ يَبْتَغِ غَيْرَ الْإِسْلَامِ دِينًا فَلَنْ يُقَبَلَ مِنْهُ. Whomsoever seeks other than Islam as a religion and as a way of life, it will never be accepted from him. وَهُوَ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. In the year after, he is of the losers. كَيْفَ يَهْدِ اللَّهُ قَوْمًا كَفَرُوا بَعْدَ إِيمَانِهِمْ. How is it that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to guide a people who rejects after they had iman? وَشَهِدُوا أَنَّ الرَّسُولَ حَقٌّ. And they bore testimony to the fact that the Rasulullah, he is the truth, he is the messenger of Allah. وَجَاءَهُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتِ. And the bayinat, the clear signs has come to them. وَاللَّهُ لَا يَهْدِي الْقَوْمَ الظَّالِمِينَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not guide wrongdoing people, the wrongdoers. أولئك جزاؤهم. Those people, their retribution, أن عليهم لعنة الله. For them will be the curse of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. والملائكة, as well as the ملائكة. والناس أجمعين, and in the entire world, all of them together, the curse will be on these particular people. خالدين فيها, forever and ever. لا يخفف عنهم العذاب. The punishment will not be lightened upon them. ولا هم ينظرون. They will not be given respite. Brothers, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us a way out. إِلَّا الَّذِينَ تَابُوا. Except the one who makes tawbah and he turns back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. مِنْ بَعْدِ ذَلِكَ. After that, وَأَصْلَحُوا. And he reforms himself. فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. Because verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he is غَفُور. He is the most forgiving. الرحيم. He is the most merciful. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بَعْدَ إِيمَانِهِمْ. Those who turn away and reject after they have iman. ثُمَّ ازْدَادُوا كُفْرًا. And then they increase in their kufr. لَنْ تُقْبَلَ تَوْبَتُهُمْ. Their tawbah will not be accepted. وَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الضَّالُّونَ. They are those that are astray. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا. Indeed, those who reject and they turn away. وَمَاتُوا. And they die in the state. وَهُمْ كُفَّارٌ. Whilst they are kafirs, they die in a state of kufr, they die in a state of rejection. فَلَيْ يُقَبَلَ مِنْ أَحَدِهِمْ مِلْءُ الْأَرْضِ ذَهَبًا. Even if they ransomed the full of the earth that is in gold, لَوْ افْتَدَى بِهِ. If they should ransom it, it would never be accepted from them. أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ. For these people, there is a painful punishment. وَمَا لَهُمْ مِنْ نَاصِرِينَ. And there's no helpers. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us. صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. قال الله عز وجل, says Allah سبحانه وتعالى, لن تنالوا البر. You will never ever attain piety. حتى تنفقوا. Until you spend مما تحبون. From that which you love. Your material wealth from which you have and earn. وما تنفقوا. And whatever you spend من شيء of anything. فَإِنَّ اللَّهِ. Indeed Allah, بِهِ. Regarding it, عَلِيمٌ. Has perfect knowledge. كُلُّ الطَّعَامِ. Every or all types of foods. كَانَ حِلًّا. Has been permissible or lawful. لِبَنِ إِسْرَائِيلِ. For the children of Israel. By the way, the name Israel, though, is another name. It's a proper noun, another name for Nabi Ya'qub عليه الصلاة والسلام. So كل طعام, every food or every type of food, كان حلاً, was lawful لبني إسرائيل, for the children of Israel. إلا, except ما حرم إسرائيل على نفسه, except that which حرم إسرائيل, Israel had made unlawful على نفسه upon himself. من قبل أن تنزل التوراة, and that was before the Torah had been revealed. قل, say, فأتوا بالتوراة, bring forth the Torah, فاتلوها, and recite it, إن كنتم صادقين, if you are indeed truthful, you the Jews, in your statements and claims that you make. فمن افترى, and so whomsoever invents lies, على الله, against Allah, الكذبة, they invent lies against Allah, من بعد ذلك, after that, فَأُولَٰئِكَ. So those, هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ. They are the wrongdoers. They are the oppressors. قُلْ صَدَقَ اللَّهِ. Say, Allah has spoken the truth. فَاتَّبِعُوا مِلَّةَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ. So you should follow the way, the religion of Ibrahim, of Abraham, حَنِيفَ, pure monotheism. وَمَا كَانَ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ. وَمَا كَانَ, and he was not, مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ, from the polytheists, from the idolaters. إِنَّ أَوَّلَ بَيْتٍ. Indeed, the first home, the first house, وُضِعَ لِلنَّاسِ, placed for the worship of man for mankind. Lalladhi is indeed the one which bi Bakka is at Bakka, the previous name for Mecca, Mubarakan, filled with blessings, wa hudan lil alameen, and as a guidance for all the worlds, mankind and jinkind. Fihi ayatun, in it there are signs, mubayyinatun, clear signs, maqamu Ibrahim, the standing place of Ibrahim alayhi salatu wassalam, wa man dakhalahu, and whomsoever enters it, the Bayt, the Kaaba, the Haram, kana amina, he attained security. Walillahi ala al-nas, and due to Allah upon mankind, ala al-nas, hijjul bayti, is the pilgrimage of the house. Man istata'a ilayhi sabila, whomsoever has the ability, financial and physical ability. Wa man kafara, and whomsoever rejects. Fa inna Allah ghaniyun, Allah is completely and totally independent, anil alameen, of all mankind and all jinkind and the entire universe. Qul ya ahl al-kitab, say, O people of the book, lima takfuruna bi ayati Allah, why is it that you disbelieve in the signs of Allah? Wallahu shaheedun, and Allah is a witness, ala ma ta'amaloon, upon that which you are doing. قُلْ يَا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ, say, O people of the book, لِمَ تَصُدُّونَ, why is it that you hinder, عَنْ سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ, from the path of Allah, مَنْ آمَنَ, the one who believes, تَبْغُونَهَا, you will seek to render it عِوَجَا, crooked, وَأَنْتُمْ شُهَدَا, yet you are those who bear witness, وَمَا اللَّهُ بِغَافِلٍ, and Allah is not, بِغَافِلٍ, unaware, عَمَّا, about that which تَعْمَلُونَ, you are doing. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, aw you who believe, in tuti'u fariqa, in if tuti'u you obey, fariqan, a group, min alladhina, of those who utul kitab, have been given the scripture, the Yahud, the Jews and the Christians. If you obey them, yaruddukum, they will return you, ba'da imanikum, after you had brought iman, kafirin, after your faith, they will return you as disbelievers. وَكَيْفَ تَكْفُرُونَ, and how is it, Allah speaks to the Quraysh in particular, how is it that you disbelieve? وَأَنْتُمْ تُتْلَى, and of course the Jews and the Christians, وَأَنْتُمْ تُتْلَى, whilst is being rehearsed and recited upon you, عَلَيْكُمْ آيَاتُ اللَّهِ, the verses of Allah, directly coming directly to the Nabi and him reciting it to you, وَفِيكُمْ رَسُولُ, and amongst you, walking amongst you, is his messenger, وَمَنْ يَعْتَصِمْ بِاللَّهِ, and whosoever holds fast to Allah, فَقَدْ هُدِيَ, indeed such a person has been guided, إِلَىٰ صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ, to a straight path. يَا أَيُّوَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, أَوْ يُوهُ بِلِيبْ, إِتَّقُوا اللَّهَ حَقَّ تُقَاتِي, fear Allah as Allah should be feared, وَلَا تَمُوتُنَّ, and you should definitely not die, illa, except, wa antum muslimun, except that you be in the state of submission. Wa'tasimu bihablillahi jami'a, and hold firmly and fast to the rope of Allah all together. Wa la tafarraqu, and do not divide and disunite. Wadhkuru ni'matallahi alaykum, wadhkuru, and remember ni'matallah, the favor of Allah alaykum upon you. Allah speaking now to the Sahaba and in particular the Ansar. Il kuntum a'da'a, remember when you were enemies of each other, the Aws and the Khazraj. Fa'allafa bayna qulubikum, and he, Allah, he united your hearts. فَأَصْبَحْتُمْ, and you became, بِنِعْمَتِهِ, by his grace, you became brothers in Islam. وَكُنْتُمْ عَلَى شَفَى حُفْرَةٍ, and you were, before the coming of wahi, before Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to them, Allah says, you were, عَلَى شَفَى حُفْرَةٍ, you were on the brink of the pit, حُفْرَةٍ مِنَ النَّارِ, of the fire, you were about to go to Jahannam. فَأَنْقَذَكُمْ, and he saved you مِنْهَا, from it. كَذَلِكَ, like that, يُبَيِّنُ اللَّهُ, Allah makes clear, لَكُمْ, for you, آيَاتِهِ, his signs, لَعَلَّكُمْ تَهْتَدُونَ, that you may be guided. وَلْتَكُمْ مِنْكُمْ, and let there be from amongst you, أُمَّةٌ, a group of people, يَدْعُونَ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ, and they will be
inviting towards all forms of good. وَيَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ And they will be enjoining whatever is right. وَيَنْهُونَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ And they will be prohibiting whatever is wrong and sinful. وَأُولَٰئِكَ And those who are doing this, هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ They are truly the successful ones. وَلَا تَكُونُ كَالَّذِينَ تَفَرَّقُوا And be not كَالَّذِينَ Like those who تَفَرَّقُوا Who they divide. وَاخْتَلَفُوا And they disagree and they differ. مِن بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَهُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتِ مِن بَعْدِ مَا after جَاءَهُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتِ After clear signs comes to them. وَأُولَٰئِكَ Those لَهُمْ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ لَهُمْ for them عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ is a great punishment. اللهم احفظنا يَوْمَ تَبَيَضُّ وُجُوهٌ Allah speaks about the day of Qiyamah. Allah describes the faces of individuals on the day of Qiyamah. يَوْمَ تَبْيَضُّ وُجُوهٌ A day when the faces will be white, meaning radiant and glowing. وَتَسْوَدُّ وُجُوهٌ And faces will be black, void of nur. فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ اسْوَدَّتْ وُجُوهُهُمْ فَأَمَّا And so as for those who اسْوَدَّتْ وُجُوهُهُمْ Their faces are black. أَكَفَرْتُمْ Allah speaks to them and Allah says, Have you rejected بعد إيمانكم after you had faith? فَذُوقُوا الْعَذَابِ Now you should taste العذاب, the punishment. بِمَا كُنْتُمْ Because of that which you were تَكْفُرُونَ Because of your disbelief. وَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ بْيَضَّتْ وُجُوهُهُمْ وَأَمَّا And as for الَّذِينَ Those who بْيَضَّتْ وُجُوهُهُمْ Their faces are white, glowing and radiant. فَفِي رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ They will be in the mercy of Allah. اللَّهُمَّ اجْعَلْنَا مِنْهُمْ هُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ They shall abide therein forever and ever. تِلْكَ آيَاتُ اللَّهِ These are the signs of Allah. نَتْلُوهَا عَلَيْكَ بِالْحَقِّ We recite them upon you, O Muhammad. بِالْحَقِّ In truth. وَمَا اللَّهُ يُرِيدُ Allah does not want ظُلْمًا Injustice لِلْعَالَمِينَ For the world, for mankind, and for jinkind. وَلِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَوَاتِ To Allah belongs whatever exists in the heavens. وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ And whatever exists in the earth. Allah is the owner thereof. وَإِلَى اللَّهِ And to Allah تُرُجَعُ الْأُمُورِ All matters will be returned for judgment. كُنْتُمْ خَيْرَ أُمَّةٍ Allah speaks to the Ummah, Ummah Muhammadiyah. You and I, Alhamdulillah. كُنْتُمْ خَيْرَ أُمَّةٍ Let's see if we qualify. You are the best of nations, says Allah. أُخْرِجَتْ لِلنَّاسِ You have been raised for mankind, for the guidance of mankind. What is it that you're doing that makes you the best of nations? تَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ You constantly enjoying whatever is right and good. وَتَنْهَوْنَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ And you prohibit and forbid whatever is evil and sinful. وَتُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ And you believe in Allah. وَلَوْ آمَنَ أَهْلُ الْكِتَابِ And had the people of the book believed, لَكَانَ خَيْرًا لَهُمْ It would have been good and best for them. مِنْهُمُ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ But from amongst them are those who believe, who accept that the Qur'an and Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, وَأَكْثَرُهُمْ But most of them, الْفَاسِقُونَ are sinners. They continue in their disbelief. لَيَضُرُّكُمْ They cannot harm you. They will never be able to harm you. إِلَّا أَذَى Except trifling annoyances. وَإِنْ يُقَاتِلُوكُمْ And if they do attempt to fight you, if they do come onto the battlefield with you, يُوَلُّوكُمُ الْأَدْبَارِ They will turn their backs on you, meaning they will flee from you. ثُمَّ لَا يُنصَرُونَ And then they will not be helped. ضُرِبَتْ عَلَيْهِمْ الذِّلَّةُ الذِّلَّةُ humiliation will be placed upon them أَيْنَمَا ثُقِفُوا Wherever they find themselves. إِلَّا بِحَبَلٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ Except via a covenant from Allah. Except if they went into a treaty with the Muslims. وَحَبَلٍ مِّنَ النَّاسِ And via a covenant from man, from the side of mankind. وَبَاءُوا بِغَضَبٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ But they draw upon themselves the anger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as a result of their disbelief. وَضُرِبَتْ عَلَيْهِمُ الْمَسْكَنَةِ And they drawn upon themselves is al-maskana destruction. ذَلِكَ That is بِأَنَّهُمْ Because they كَانُوا يَكْفُرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ
They rejected the signs and verses of Allah. وَيَقْتُلُونَ الْأَنْبِيَاءَ And they killed الْأَنْبِيَاءَ prophets بِغَيْرِ حَقٍّ without just cause. ذَلِكَ بِمَا عَصَوْا That is also because they disobeyed. وَكَانُوا يَعْتَدُونَ And they were the ones who were transgressing. اللهم احفظنا.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يقول الله سبحانه وتعالى ليسوا سواء In reference to the people of the book, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, they are not all equal, thus establishing the principle that we cannot paint everybody with the same brush. Min ahli al-kitabi, from amongst the people of the book, the Jews, ummatun qa'imatun, there is a group that is steadfast on the correct religion. Yatluna ayati Allah, they recite the verses of Allah, ana al-layli, during the course of the evening, wahum yasjudun, while they are falling prostrate in front of Allah. يؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر They believe in Allah in the correct manner واليوم الآخر and in the last day ويأمرون بالمعروف They call towards that which is good وينهون عن المنكر and they forbid from that which is evil ويسارعون في الخيرات and they hasten to do that which is good وأولئك من الصالحين These are pious people وما يفعلوا من خير Whatever they do of good فلن يكفروا They will be rewarded والله عليم المتقين Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is most knowledgeable of those who have God consciousness إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا Verily those who disbelieve on the other hand لَن تُغْنِيَ عَنْهُمْ أَمْوَالُهُمْ Their wealth will not avail them وَلَا أُولَادُهُمْ And neither their children من الله شيئا from Allah in any way وأولئك أصحاب النار These are the inmates of the fire of hell هم فيها خالدون In it they will remain perennially مثل ما ينفقون في هذه الحياة الدنيا The example of those who spend for worldly gain كمثل ريح It is like the example that of a wind فيها صد In this wind is a severe coldness أصابت حرث قوم This wind with a severe cold, it afflicts the crops of a people, ظلموا أنفسهم, who have oppressed themselves, who have wronged themselves, فأهلكته. And this severe wind with the coldness therein destroys the crop. وما ظلمهم الله, Allah does not oppress them, ولكن أنفسهم يظلمون, rather they oppress themselves. يا أيها الذين آمنوا, O you who believe, Allah starts discussing our relationship with a group of people referred to as the hypocrites. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to us, يا أيها الذين آمنوا, O you who believe, لا تتخذوا بطانة من دونكم Do not take the hypocrites as your bosom friends to the exclusion of the Muslims. لا يألونكم خبالة They will not leave a stone unturned in causing you distress. ودوا ما عنتم They hope to see you in discomfort and in failure. قد بدت البغضاء من أفواههم Verily has become apparent hatred من أفواههم from their very own mouths. وما تخفي صدورهم أكبر and that which their bosoms, their breasts, their chest conceal أكبر is even greater in terms of hatred قد بينا verily we have explained لكم to you الآيات the signs إن كنتم تعقلون if only you will understand ها أنتم أولئك تحبونهم Allah brings to our attention ها أنتم these individuals whom you love so much ولا يحبونكم they do not love you وتؤمنون بالكتاب كله whilst you believe in all revealed scriptures they only believe in certain to the exclusion of others وإذا لقوكم when these hypocrites when they meet you قالوا they say آمنا we believe وإذا خلوا when they are on their own عضوا عليكم الأنامل من الغيظ they bite their fingertips in anger قل موتوا بغيظكم say to them أو محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم موتوا Die بغيظكم as a result of your anger. إن الله verily Allah عليم is most knowledgeable بذات الصدور what you hold in your bosoms. إن تمسسكم حسنة تسؤهم. If touches you a goodness تسؤهم it causes them distress. وإن تصيبكم سيئة if a calamity afflicts you يفرحوا بها they become very happy by it وإن تصبروا Allah addresses the believers وإن تصبروا if you exercise patience وتتقوا and you fulfill the commandments of Allah while staying away from his prohibitions لا يضركم كيدهم شيئا their plots will not harm you in any way إن الله verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala بما يعملون with that which they do محيط Allah completely encompasses it Allah is in control of it وإذ غدوت من أهلك تبوئ المؤمنين مقاعد للقتال and remember when you left your home and you set the Muslims on their
settings lil-qital for fighting, referring to the Battle of Uhud, when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam laid out the military formations. Wallahu sami'un alim. At that time, Allah was sami'un, and He still is all-hearing, alimun, most knowledgeable. Idh hamma ta'ifatani. Remember when two groups, two tribes, referring to the Banu Haritha and the Banu Salama, minkum, from amongst you, O believers, and tafshala, when they were close to behaving cowardly. Wallahu waliyuma. But what did Allah do? Allah protected them. Wa 'ala Allahi falyatawakkalil mu'minun. And upon Allah should the believers place their reliance. An important note in this particular verse is that these two groups, they were somewhat influenced by the hypocrites, and they were close to succumbing to the desires of the hypocrites, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saved them. Under no circumstances should this particular verse be used as a verification of the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, because the verse itself towards the end, it says, Wallahu waliyuma. These two tribes of the Ansar, what does Allah say about them? Wallahu waliyuma. Allah is the guardian. So that is a vindication from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala side. وَلَقَدْ نَصَرَكُمُ اللَّهُ بِبَدْرٍ. And verily, Allah has helped you and granted you victory بِبَدْرٍ. Think about that. You're in a difficult situation now in terms of Uhud. But think back to Badr. What did Allah do? Allah helped you, granted you victory. وَأَنْتُمْ أَذِلَّ. While you were a few, 313. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهُ. Have God consciousness. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. In order that you may be grateful. إِذْ تَقُولُ. Remember when you said لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ, to the believers, أَلَيْ يَكْفِيَكُمْ. Is it not sufficient for you, أَيُّمِدَّكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ, that your Lord will assist you, بِثَلَاثَةِ آلَافٍ مِّنَ الْمَلَائِكَةِ, with 3,000 angels, مُنزَلِينَ, who will come down. بَلَى, rather Allah will not assist you with 3,000, إِن تَصْبِرُوا, if you have patience, وَتَتَّقُوا, and you have God consciousness, وَيَأْتُوكُمْ مِّنْ فَوْرِهِمْ, and even if they come to you in hot haste, هَذَا يُمْدِدُكُمْ رَبُّكُمْ, Allah will assist you, not with 3,000, بِخَمْسَةِ آلَافٍ, with 5,000 مِنَ الْمَلَائِكَةِ, of angels مُسَوِّمِينَ, and they will clearly be distinguishable from the Muslims. وَمَا جَعَلَهُ اللَّهُ, and Allah did not place it, in other words, the aid with the angels, إِلَّا بُشْرَالَكُمْ, except for a glad tidings to you, وَلِتَطْمَئِنَّ قُلُوبُكُمْ بِهِ, and that your hearts seek contentment through it. وَمَنْ نَصْرُ إِلَّا مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ, and help is not except from Allah, Al-Aziz Al-Hakim, the most powerful, Al-Hakim, the most wise. And why does Allah assist? لِيَقَطَعَ طَرَفًا مِنَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا, in order that He may destroy a group of the disbelievers, أَوْ يَكْبِتَهُمْ, or to
expose.
أو يكبتهم, or to cause them to fail, فينقلبوا خائبين, that they may return as losers. ليس لك من الأمر شيء, for you is nothing of the matter, O Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam got wounded in the Battle of Uhud, he said, how can a people who injure the messenger be successful? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to him, لَيْسَ لَكَ مِنَ الْأَمْرِ شَيْءٌ, it is not for you to decide, O Muhammad, أو يتوب عليهم, maybe Allah will repent upon them, أو يعذبهم, or perhaps Allah will punish them if they persist, فَإِنَّهُمْ ظَالِمٌ, for verily they are wrongdoers. وَلِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ, and for Allah belongs whatever is in the heavens and whatever is in the earth. يَغْفِرُ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ, Allah forgives whomsoever He wishes, may Allah forgive us. وَيُعَذِّبُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ, and Allah punishes whomsoever He wishes, may Allah save us from His punishment. وَاللَّهُ غَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ, and Allah is most forgiving, رَحِيمٌ, most merciful. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, Allah addresses you and me, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says to us in no uncertain terms, لَا تَأْكُلُوا الرِّبَا, do not consume interest, أَضَعَافًا مُضَاعَفًا, be it a little or be it in a lot. In this particular instance, Allah specifically tells us, do not consume usury, do not consume a lot of interest. But important for us to understand that interest, a little of it or a lot of it, whether you refer to it as interest or whether you refer to it as usury, all is impermissible. وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ, fear Allah, لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ, in order that you may be successful. وَاتَّقُوا النَّارَ الَّتِي أُعِدَّتْ لِلْكَافِرِينَ, and fear that fire, safeguard yourselves against that fire, الَّتِي أُعِدَّتْ لِلْكَافِرِينَ, which was prepared for the wrongdoers, for those who deny Allah. وَأَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ, you want to be successful, أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ, obey Allah, وَالرَّسُولَ, obey His messenger, لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ, in order that mercy may be enacted upon you.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Allah continues and He says, وَسَارِعُوا إِلَى مَغْفِرَةٍ مِّن رَبِّكُمْ, and hasten to forgiveness from your Lord. وَجَنَّةٍ عَرْضُهَا السَّمَاوَاتُ وَالْأَرْضِ, and a garden whose width is that of the heavens and the earth. أُعِدَّتْ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ, it has been prepared for those people who have taqwa.
الَّذِينَ يُنْفِقُونَ فِي السَّرَّاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ. Who are these people that have taqwa and conscience of Allah? Allah says, they are those who يُنْفِقُونَ فِي السَّرَّاءِ وَالضَّرَّاءِ. They are those who spend in good times and in bad times. وَالْكَاظِمِينَ الْغَيْظِ. And they suppress their anger. وَالْعَافِينَ عَنِ النَّاسِ. And they pardon mankind. وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ. And Allah loves those who do good. وَالَّذِينَ إِذَا فَعَلُوا فَاحِشَةً. Allah continues with the description and he says, and those who إِذَا فَعَلُوا فَاحِشَةً أَوْ ظَلَمُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ. When they do some indecent act or they do some injustice to their own selves, ذَكَرُوا اللَّهَ فَاسْتَغْفَرُوا لِذُنُوبِهِمْ. At that moment they remember Allah and they seek forgiveness for their sins. وَمَنْ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. And who is there that forgives sins other than Allah? وَلَمْ يُصِرُّوا عَلَى مَا فَعَلُوا. And then they don't continue and they don't persist on what they did. وَهُمْ يَعْلَمُونَ. Whilst they know, أُولَٰئِكَ جَزَاؤُهُمْ مَغْفِرَةٌ مِّن رَبِّهِمْ. For those people, their reward is forgiveness from their Lord. وَجَنَّاتٌ تَجْرِي مِن تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا. And gardens under which rivers flow, they will abide therein forever. وَنِعْمَ أَجْرُ الْعَامِلِينَ. Allah asks, and how excellent is the reward of those people who do good. قَدَ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ سُنَنْ. The example of many nations have gone by before you. فَسِيرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ فَانْدُرُوا كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الْمُكَذِّبِينَ. So travel in the land and see what was the fate of those of the people who denied the signs of Allah. هَذَا بَيَانٌ لِلنَّاسِ. This is an explanation for mankind. وَهُدَى. And it is a guidance. وَمَوْعِظَةٌ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ. And it is an admonition and a lesson for those people who have consciousness of Allah. Allah says, going back to the Battle of Uhud, وَلَا تَهِنُوا وَلَا تَحْزَنُوا. Do not lose heart and do not become sad and be aggrieved. وَأَنْتُمُ الْأَعْلَوْنَ إِن كُنْتُمْ مُؤْمِنِينَ. Whilst you truly have the upper hand if you are believers. إِيَّمْسَسْكُمْ قَرْحٌ. If some harm has afflicted you, فَقَدَ مَسَّ الْقَوْمَ قَرْحٌ مِثْلُهُ. Then most definitely a similar harm has afflicted the other party. وَتِلْكَ الْأَيَّامُ نُدَاوِلُهَا بَيْنَ النَّاسِ. Allah says, these are the days which we alternate amongst mankind. Sometimes you have a good day, sometimes you have a bad day. وَلِيَعْلَمَ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. Why does Allah do it? So that He may test those who believe. وَيَتَّخِذَ مِنْكُمْ شُهَدَاءَ. And so that He takes from amongst you martyrs. وَاللَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ الظَّالِمِينَ. And Allah does not love those that are unjust. وَلِيُمَحِّصَ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. And in order that Allah purges those that believe, He removes the impurities from them. وَيَمْحَقَ الْكَافِرِينَ. And in order that He destroys the disbelievers. أَمْ حَسِبَتُمْ أَن تَدْخُلُوا الْجَنَّةَ وَلَمَّا يَعْلَمِ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ جَاهَلُوا مِنْكُمْ وَيَعْلَمَ الصَّابِرِينَ. Or did you think that you would enter Jannah whilst Allah has not yet tested those who strive and He has not yet tested those of you who have patience? وَلَقَدْ كُنْتُمْ تَمَنَّوْنَ الْمَوْتَ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَن تَلْقَوْهُ. And most definitely you people, you are wishing for death until you met it. فَقَدْ رَأَيْتُمُوهُ وَأَنْتُمْ تَنْظُرُونَ. Now death, you are faced with death whilst you are looking at it, it's in your face. وَمَا مُحَمَّدٌ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminds the believers, وَمَا مُحَمَّدٌ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he is nothing other than a messenger. قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ الرُّسُلُ. Before him many messengers have passed. أَفَإِن مَاتَ أَوْ قُتِلَ انْقَلَبَتُمْ عَلَىٰ أَعْقَابِكُمْ. Because during the battle of Uhud, it was feared that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had passed away. Rather, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was injured. But at this juncture, some believers nearly lost heart. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala teaches them the right attitude. أَفَإِن مَاتَ أَوْ قُتِلَ انْقَلَبَتُمْ. Is it that if he were to pass away or if he were killed, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, انقلبتم على أعقابكم, that you then turn away on your heels, meaning you run away. ومن ينقلب على عقبيه فلن يضر الله شيئا. So whoever turns back on his heels, he cannot harm Allah in the least. وسيجزي الله الشاكرين. And soon Allah will reward those that are grateful. وما كان لنفس أن تموت إلا بإذن الله كتابا مؤجلا. Allah says, no soul has the right to die except by the permission of Allah on a predestined time. وَمَنْ يُرِدَ ثَوَابَ الدُّنْيَا نُؤْتِهِ مِنْهَا. And whoever desires the reward of this world,
we will give it to him. And whoever وَمَنْ يُرِيدَ ثَوَابَ الْآخِرَةِ نُؤْتِهِ مِنْهَا And whoever desires the reward of the year after, we will give that to him as well. وَسَنَجْزِ الشَّاكِرِينَ And soon we will reward those that are grateful. وَكَأَيِّمْ مِنْ نَبِيٍّ قَاتَلَ Allah again gives the believers something to take heart from. How many a messenger fought? مَعَهُ رِبِّيُّونَ كَثِيرٌ How many a prophet went out in battle and he fought? مَعَهُ رِبِّيُّونَ كَثِيرٌ With him were many godly men. فَمَا وَهَنُوا لِمَا أَصَابَهُمْ So they never lost heart because of what afflicted them في سبيل الله in the path of Allah. وَمَا ضَعُفُوا They didn't become weak. وَمَا اسْتَكَانُوا And they didn't humble themselves before the enemies. وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الصَّابِرِينَ And Allah, He loves those who have patience and perseverance. وَمَا كَانَ قَوْلَهُمْ إِلَّا أَنْ قَالُوا رَبَّنَا اغْفِرْ لَنَا And they didn't say anything other than, Oh, our Lord, forgive us ذُنُوبَنَا Forgive us for our sins. وَإِسْرَافَنَا فِي أَمْرِنَا And for our stepping over the limits in our matters. وَثَبِّتْ أَقْدَامَنَا And set our feet firm. وَانْصُرْنَا عَلَى الْقَوْمِ الْكَافِرِينَ And help us against the disbelieving people. فَآتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ ثَوَابَ الدُّنْيَا So because of this attitude of them, what did Allah do? Allah gave them the reward of this world. وَحُسْنَ ثَوَابِ الْآخِرَةِ And the best of the rewards of the Akhirah. وَاللَّهُ يُحِبُّ الْمُحْسِنِينَ And Allah loves those who excel and do good. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا Oh, you who believe. إِن تُطِيعُوا الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا If you obey those who disbelieve. يَرُدُّوكُمْ عَلَىٰ أَعْقَابِكُمْ فَتَنْقَلِبُوا خَاسِرِينَ They will turn you back on your heels and then you will turn back in what state? As losers. بَلِلَّهُ مَوْلَاكُمْ Rather, Allah is your protecting and your helping friend. وَهُوَ خَيْرُ النَّاصِرِينَ And He, Allah, is the best of helpers. سَنُلْقِي فِي قُلُوبِ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا الرُّعْبِ Soon we will cast into the hearts of those who disbelieve, we will cast terror into their hearts. بِمَا أَشْرَكُوا بِاللَّهِ مَا لَمْ يُنَزِّلْ بِهِ سُلْطَانًا Because they ascribe to Allah that which Allah revealed no sanction for. وَمَأْوَاهُمُ النَّارِ And their abode will be the fire. وَبِئْسَ مَثْوَى الظَّالِمِينَ And how bad is the abode of those who are unjust. وَلَقَدَ صَدَقَكُمُ اللَّهُ وَعَدَهُ إِذْ تَحُسُّونَهُمْ بِإِذْنِهِ And most definitely, Allah proved true His promise when you destroy them by His permission. حَتَّى إِذَا فَشِلْتُمْ Until such a time came that you became cowardly. وَتَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي الْأَمْرِ And you disputed with one another regarding the matter. وَعَصَيْتُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا أَرَاكُمْ مَا تُحِبُّونَ And you disobeyed after you saw what you love. This referred to when the Sahaba in the Battle of Uhud, they came down from the hill that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam commanded them not to move from. So they came down and Allah says, وَعَصَيْتُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا أَرَاكُمْ مَا تُحِبُّونَ And you disobeyed after you saw that which you loved. مِنْكُمْ مَنْ يُرِيدُ الدُّنْيَا وَمِنْكُمْ مَنْ يُرِيدُ الْآخِرَةِ Allah says, from amongst you are those that desire this dunya and from amongst you are those that desire the akhirah. ثُمَّ صَرَفَكُمْ عَنْهُمْ لِيَبْتَلِيَكُمْ Allah says, then He turned you away from them لِيَبْتَلِيَكُمْ in order that He test you. وَلَقَدْ عَفَى عَنْكُمْ And like Mawlana mentioned previously, this cannot be used as a verification for the Sahaba because Allah says, وَلَقَدْ عَفَى عَنْكُمْ And most definitely Allah pardoned you. وَاللَّهُ ذُو فَضْلٍ عَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ And Allah is the possessor of bounty upon those who have iman and the believers.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, the ayat continue to describe the battle of Uhud. The ayat now allocated towards the end of the battle, at the end of the battle, after the archers disobeyed the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Muslims began to lose the battle. And at the end of the battle, many of the companions started retreating, leaving the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and a few companions to defend him. إِذْ تُسْعِدُونَ So this ayah says, إِذْ bring to mind when تُسْعِدُونَ When you were retreating and you were ascending up the mountain in retreat, وَلَا تَلْهُونَ عَلَىٰ أَحَدٍ And you did not turn back for anybody. وَالرَّسُولُ يَدْعُوكُمْ فِي أُخْرَاكُمْ Whilst the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he was calling you back to battle, calling you back to come fight. فَأَثَابَكُمْ غَمَّا So Allah Ta'ala, He recompensed you with a distress, the distress of defeat. بِغَمِّن for a distress for the distress that you caused the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Why did Allah give you this defeat? لِكَيْ لَا تَحْزَنُوا. In order that you may not be grieved, عَلَى مَا فَاتَكُمْ. Upon that which you had lost, referring to the booty. وَلَا مَا أَصَابَكُمْ. And in order that you may not grieve upon that which afflicted you, referring to injury and death that you experience. وَاللَّهُ خَبِيرٌ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ. And Allah Ta'ala is all informed about that which you do. ثُمَّ. Then, أَنزَلَ عَلَيْكُمْ. He, Allah Ta'ala, he sent down upon you, مِن بَعْدِ الْغَمِّ. From after this distress, he sent upon you أَمْنَةً. He sent upon you safety. نُعَاسَ. In the form of a drowsiness. يَغْشَى طَائِفَةً مِنْكُمْ. This drowsiness overtook a group of the believers. وَطَائِفَةٌ. And another group, referring to those who had some hypocrisy in their heart. قَدْ أَهَمَّتْهُمْ أَنفُسُهُمْ. Indeed, they were only concerned about themselves. يَظُنُّونَ بِاللَّهِ غَيْرَ الْحَقِّ. They thought about Allah Ta'ala other than the truth, thinking that Islam would be defeated. ظَنَّ الْجَاهِلِيَّةِ. They thought the thoughts of ignorance. يَقُولُونَ. They said, هَلَّنَا مِنَ الْأَمْرِ مِنْ شَيْءٍ. Is there anything for us in this matter? Is there anything for us in this matter? In other words, do we have any say in this battle? At the beginning of the Battle of Uhud, there was a discussion whether they should go out into battle or whether they should stay in Medina. So some of the hypocrites, they, upon among their views, were to stay in Medina. قُلْ. Say, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, إِنَّ الْأَمْرَ كُلَّهُ لِلَّهِ. Indeed, the matter, all of it is for Allah. يُخْفُونَ فِي أَنفُسِهِمْ. They conceal in their hearts, in themselves, مَا لَا يَبْدُونَ لَكْ. That which they do not reveal to you, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. These verses address the hypocrites amongst the people of Medina. يَقُولُونَ. They say, لَوْ كَانَ لَنَا مِنَ الْأَمْرِ شَيْءٍ. Had there been anything for us in this matter, had we had any say, مَا قُتِلْنَا هَاهُنَا. We would not have been killed here on this day of Uhud. قُلْ. Say, O Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, لَوْ كُنْتُمْ فِي بُيُوتِكُمْ. Even if you had to be in your houses, hiding away from the battle, لَبَرَزَ الَّذِينَ كُتِبُ عَلَيْهِمُ الْقَتْلُ. لَبَرَزَ would have been brought out, those that to be killed had been written upon them, they would have been brought out, إِلَى مَضَاجِعِهِمْ, to their deathbeds. Allah would have brought them out from their house to their deathbeds if that was decreed for them. وَلِيَبْتَلِيَ اللَّهُ مَا فِي صُدُورِكُمْ. Allah Ta'ala causes the stress of the Battle of Uhud to test that which is in your breasts, which is in your hearts. وَلِيُمَحِّصَ مَا فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ. And in order to purify that which is in your hearts. وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ بِذَاتِ الصُّدُورِ. And indeed Allah Ta'ala, He is all-knowing about that which is in your hearts, in your chest. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ. Indeed those who تَوَلَّوا مِنْكُمْ. Those who turned their backs, who turned away مِنْكُمْ. يَوْمَ الْتَقَى الْجَمْعَانِ. On the day when the two groups met, the group of the believers and the disbelievers, إِنَّمَا اسْتَزَلَّهُمُ الشَّيْطَانِ. Only caused them to slip, as Shaytan caused them to slip. بِبَعْضِ مَا كَسَبُوا. Because of that which they earned, because of the disobedience of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, referring here to the archers. وَلَقَدَ عَفَى اللَّهُ عَنْهُمْ. Again, Allah Ta'ala, He vindicates them, and He says, and indeed, عَفَى اللَّهُ عَنْهُمْ. Allah Ta'ala has completely pardoned them. إِنَّ اللَّهَ. Indeed Allah Ta'ala is غَفُورٌ. He is all-forgiving, حَلِيمٌ. He is forbearing. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. O you who believe, لَا تَكُونُ كَالَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا. Do not be like those who disbelieve. وَقَالُوا لِإِخْوَانِهِمْ. And they say to their brothers, إِذَا ضَرَبُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ. When they travel in the earth, أو كَانُوا غُزَّةً. Or when they are going out to battle, they say the statement, لَوْ كَانُوا عِندَنَا. Had they been with us, had they retreated and not gone to the battle and stayed with us in Medina, hiding away from the battle, ما ماتوا, they would not have died. وما قتلوا, and they would not have been killed. Allah makes them say the statement, ليجعل الله ذلك, in order that Allah Ta'ala may make that statement, حسرة في قلوبهم, as a source of regret in their hearts. والله يحيي ويميت. It's not about where you hide or where you stay. Allah is the one who gives life. Allah is the one who causes death. وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ. And Allah Ta'ala is all seeing about that what you do. لَإِن قُتِلْتُمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ.
And if qutiltum, you are killed in the path of Allah Ta'ala, or muttum, or you die in the path of Allah Ta'ala, la maghfiratum min Allah, then indeed the forgiveness from Allah Ta'ala, wa rahmatun, and the mercy of Allah Ta'ala, khayrum mimma yajma'un, is much, much greater than that which they gather. Wa la im muttum, and if muttum, and if you die, or qutiltum, or you are killed, لَا إِلَى اللَّهِ تُحْشَرُونَ, then indeed to Allah Ta'ala you will all be gathered on the day of Qiyamah. So how should the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam treat his companions, some of them who had some weakness in the battle? Allah Ta'ala says, فَبِمَا رَحْمَةٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ, it is because of the mercy of Allah Ta'ala, لِنْتَ لَهُمْ, that you sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that you are soft and you are lenient towards your companions. وَلَوْ كُنْتَ فَضًّا, and had you sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, if you had to be stern, غَلِيظَ الْقَلْبِ, harsh of heart, لَمْ فَضُّوا مِنْ حَوْلِكَ, they would have dispersed from around you. فَعْفُوا عَنْهُمْ, so pardon your companions. وَاسْتَغْفِرْ لَهُمْ, and seek forgiveness for your companions. وَشَاوِرْهُمْ فِي الْأَمْرِ, and consult them in all matters. فَإِذَا عَزَمْتَ, and when you have taken a resolve, فَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ, place your trust completely upon Allah Ta'ala. إِنَّ اللَّهَ, indeed Allah Ta'ala, يُحِبُّ الْمُتَوَكِّلِينَ, He loves those who place their trust in Allah Ta'ala. إِنْ يَنْصُرْكُمُ اللَّهِ, if Allah Ta'ala helps you, فَلَا غَالِبَ لَكُمْ, there is no one that's going to overpower you. وَإِنْ يَخْذُلْكُمْ, and if he, Allah Ta'ala, forsakes you, فَمَنْ ذَا الَّذِي يَنْصُرُكُمْ, who is going to help you, مِنْ بَعْدِهِ, after he had forsaken you. وَعَلَى اللَّهِ, and upon Allah Ta'ala, فَلْيَتَوَكَّلِ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ, the believer should place the complete trust. وَمَا كَانَ لِنَبِيٍ, some of the hypocrites accuse the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam of taking some booty unjustly, some spoils of war. The Prophet Allah says, وَمَا كَانَ لِنَبِيٍ, it is not for a messenger, أَيْ يَغُلَّ, that he causes any treachery. وَمَنْ يُغْلَلْ وَمَنْ يَغْلُلْ, and whoever betrays the trust, takes something unjustly, يَأْتِ بِمَا غَلَّ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ, he will bring that thing that he took unjustly on the day of Qiyamah, it will be a burden for him on the day of Qiyamah. ثُمَّ تُوَفَّى كُلُّ نَفْسٍ, then on the day of Qiyamah, every soul will be paid in full, مَا كَسَبَتْ, that which it had earned. وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ, and they will not be wrong in the least. أَفَمَنِ اتَّبَعَ رِضْوَانَ اللَّهِ, is the one who has followed the pleasure of Allah Ta'ala, كَمَنْ بَاءَ بِسَخَطٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ, is he equal to the one that has drawn upon himself the anger of Allah Ta'ala? وَمَأْوَاهُ جَهَنَّمْ, and his abode, his refuge is going to be the hellfire. Are they equal? Of course they are not equal. وَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرُ, what a terrible destination Jahannam is. هُمْ دَرَجَاتٌ عِنَّ اللَّهِ, of course they are not all equal, they are all on different levels with Allah Ta'ala. وَاللَّهُ بَصِيرٌ بِمَا يَعْمَلُونَ, and Allah Ta'ala, He is all seeing about what they do.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. لقد من الله على المؤمنين, certainly Allah has favored the believers. إذ بعث فيهم رسولا من أنفسهم, when He sent forth from among themselves a messenger, يتلو عليهم آياته, who was to recite over them His verses, ويزكيهم, and was to purify them, وَيُعَلِّمُهُمُ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةِ, and he, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, also teaches them the book, the Qur'an, وَالْحِكْمَةَ, the prophetic way of life, or the sunnah, وَإِنْ كَانُوا مِنْ قَبْلُ لَفِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ, and certainly before that, they were in manifest misguidance. أَوَلَمَّا أَصَابَتْكُمْ مُصِيبَةٌ قَدْ أَصَبْتُمْ مِثْلَيْهَا قُلْتُمْ. Now again, regarding the matter of Uhud, Allah Ta'ala asks, is it that every time an affliction comes your way, some harm, verily you struck twice the like of that harm against the enemy back in the days of Badr? Then you say, أَنَّ هَذَا, where does this come from now? قُلْ Say to them, O Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, هُوَ مِنْ عِنْدِ أَنفُسِكُمْ It is because of your own deeds that such harm comes to you. إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ Verily Allah is powerful over all things. وَمَا أَصَابَكُمْ يَوْمَ الْتَقَى الْجَمْعَانِ فَبِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ And that harm that came to you on the day when the two groups met at the Battle of Uhud, it only occurred by the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَلِيَعْلَمَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ And in order to make know who are the true believers. وَلِيَعْلَمَ الَّذِينَ نَافَقُوا And in order to make known who are the hypocrites. وَقِيلَ لَهُمْ And it was said to them, those hypocrites, تَعَالَوْا قَاتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ Come, let us fight in the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أَوْ وِدَفَعُوا Or for the very least, defend. قَالُوا Then they responded by saying, لَوْ نَعْلَمُ كِتَالًا If we knew how to fight, لَاتَّبَعْنَاكُمْ Then we would have followed you. هُمْ لِلْكُفْرِ يَوْمَئِذٍ أَقْرَبُ مِنْهُمْ لِلْإِيمَانِ But on that day, they were closer to kufr, to disbelief, than they were to iman, to faith. يَقُولُونَ They say, these hypocrites, بِأَفْوَاهِهِمْ With their mouths, مَا لَيْسَ فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ That which is not really in their hearts. May Allah protect us from nifaq. وَاللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا يَكْتُمُونَ And Allah Ta'ala knows best of that which they conceal. الَّذِينَ قَالُوا لِإِخْوَانِهِمْ Those hypocrites who said to their brethren, وَقَعَدُوا And then they sit back in the city. لَوْ أَطَاعُونَ If those brothers of ours who have now been killed in Allah's way, if they obeyed us, مَا قُتِلُوا They would not have died. They would not have been killed. قُلْ Say to them, O Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, that if what you say is true, فَدْرَعُوا عَنْ أَنفُسِكُمُ الْمَوْتَ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ If what you say is true, then you avert death away from yourselves when it comes to you. وَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتًا Don't you dare ever think that those who have been killed in the path of Allah, that they are dead. بَلْ rather, أَحْيَاءٌ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ يُرْزَقُونَ No ways, they are alive by their Lord. They are being sustained with rizq. فَرِحِينَ بِمَا آتَاهُمُ اللَّهِ They are rejoicing and they are overjoyed with that which Allah Ta'ala has given them min fadlihi of His great bounty. وَيَسْتَبْشِرُونَ بِالَّذِينَ لَمْ يَلْحَقُوا بِهِمْ And they give glad tidings to all of their brothers who have not yet joined them by dying in Allah's way min khalfihim from after them, which includes us. أَلَّا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ They give us the glad tidings that we should know that for them there is no fear and for them there is no sadness. They are experiencing joy. يَسْتَبْشِرُونَ بِنِعْمَةٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ They are rejoicing with the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَفَضْلٍ And Allah's virtue and great bounty. وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُضِيعُ أَجْرَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ And they give us the glad tidings that we should know Allah will never waste the rewards of the believers. الَّذِينَ اسْتَجَابُوا لِلَّهِ وَالرَّسُولِ Who are these believers? They are those who, they respond to Allah. They respond to the call of Allah and His Messenger. مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا أَصَابَهُمُ الْقَرْحِ Even after difficulty and harm came their way, an injury. لِلَّذِينَ أَحْسَنُوا مِنْهُمْ For those who do good from among the believers, وَاتَّقَوْا And they have consciousness of Allah. أَجْرٌ عَظِيمٌ There is in store for them a great reward. الَّذِينَ قَالَ لَهُمُ النَّاسِ They were those of the Sahaba and the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام in Medina, whom the people came to them, a group of people came to them, and said to them, the hypocrites said to them, إِنَّ النَّاسَ Verily the people from the Quraysh and the armies of the Quraysh and their allies, قَدْ جَمَعُوا لَكُمْ They have gathered against you, so you need to be scared of them. فَخْشَوْهُمْ Fear them, be scared. But they were not scared. فَزَادَهُمْ إِيمَانًا It did nothing but increase them in faith in Allah. وَقَالُوا And their only response was, حَسْبُنَ اللَّهُ وَنِعْمَ الْوَكِيلُ Allah is enough for us. And how excellent a caretaker of our affairs. فَانْقَلَبُوا بِنِعْمَةٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَفَضْلٍ لَمْ يَمْسَسْهُمْ سُوءٍ They then went and went along their way. Through the favor of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, through His virtue, no harm could touch them. and they followed وَاتَّبَعُوا رِضْوَانَ اللَّهِ. They were following and pursuing the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَاللَّهُ ذُو فَضْلٍ عَظِيمٍ. And know that Allah ta'ala is the possessor of great bounty. إِنَّمَا ذَلِكُمُ الشَّيْطَانُ يُخَوِّفُ أَوْلِيَاءَهُ. The likelihood of those messengers who came and said you need to fear the armies, that is just like the shaytan who comes and يُخَوِّفُ أَوْلِيَاءَهُ. He incites you to fear his awliya, his guardians and his friends. فَلَا تَخَافُوهُمْ, says Allah, do not fear them. وَخَافُونِ, fear me, fear Allah. إِن كُنْتُم مُؤْمِنِينَ, if you truly are believers. وَلَا يَحْزُنْكَ الَّذِينَ يُسَارِعُونَ فِي الْكُفْرِ. Do not allow those who hasten to become kafir, they hasten to be disbelievers, do not let them grieve you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because it used to sadden him sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that people would hasten into kufr. Allah says, innahum layadurru Allah shay'a. Verily they will never ever be able to harm Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yuridu Allahu, Allah ta'ala wants, Allah yaj'ala lahum hazzan fil akhirah. Allah ta'ala allows them to do what they are doing, to hasten into kufr, because Allah does not want to give them a single portion in the akhirah, in the next life. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ عَظِيمٌ. All they will get is a great punishment. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ اشْتَرَوُوا الْكُفْرَ بِالْإِيمَانِ. Indeed, those who bought kufr and the price they paid was their iman, their faith. Those who purchased disbelief for faith, لَيَدُرُّ اللَّهَ شَيْئًا, they will never be able to harm Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not even in the least. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ, and for them there is a painful punishment. وَلَا يَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا أَنَّمَا نُمْلِي لَهُمْ خَيْرٌ لَهُمْ. The disbelievers should not think that because Allah ta'ala gives them respite, that because we gave them respite and we do not punish them immediately for becoming kuffar and disbelievers, they should not think for a moment that that is good for them. إِنَّمَا نُمْلِي لَهُمْ لِيَزْدَادُوا إِثْمًا. The only reason why we are granting them respite, why we are not punishing them right now for their sins, is so that they can have the opportunity to increase in sin. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ, and they will receive a humiliating torment. مَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيَذَرَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ عَلَى مَا أَنْتُمْ عَلَيْهِ. Allah Ta'ala promises that He will never ever leave the believers upon that condition of kufr which you are on, O kafirin. حَتَّى, until يَمِيزَ الْخَبِيثَ مِنَ الطَّيِّبِ, until Allah Ta'ala distinguishes the khabith, the filth, min al-tayyib, from that which is pure, the disbelievers from the believers. وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُطْلِعَكُمْ عَلَى الْغَيْبِ. Allah Ta'ala will not allow you to come across and to know about the unseen. وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يَجْتَبِي مِن رُسُلِهِ مَن يَشَاءُ. Rather Allah chose from His messengers those whom He was happy with. فَآمِنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرُسُلِهِ. So your duty is believe in Allah and believe in His messengers. وَإِن تُؤْمِنُوا, and if you believe, وَتَتَّقُوا, and if you are conscious of Allah, فَلَكُمْ أَجْرٌ عَظِيمٌ, then for you there is a great reward by Allah. وَلَا يَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ يَبْخَلُونَ بِمَا آتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ هُوَ خَيْرًا لَهُمْ. Let not those who are stingy with what Allah has given them think that it is good for them to be stingy. بَلْ هُوَ شَرٌّ لَهُمْ. Nay, rather it is very evil for them. سَيُطَوَّقُونَ مَا بَخِلُوا بِهِ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ. On the day of judgment, they will come with that which they were stingy with, that wealth which they refused to give for Allah's sake. They will come with that wealth wrapped around their necks, hanging them down and burdening them down on the day of judgment. وَلِلَّهِ مِيرَاثُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. And Allah is not in need of any charity. Allah is not in need of your wealth, because for Allah belongs the inheritance of the heavens and the earth. Everything belongs to Allah. وَاللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ خَبِيرٌ. And with everything you do, Allah Ta'ala is most well aware.
As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لقد سمع الله قول Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has heard this statement. الَّذِينَ قَالُوا Those who said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ فَقِيرٌ Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is poor. وَنَحْنُ أَغْنِيَاءُ And we are rich. سَنَكْتُبُ مَا قَالُوا We shall indeed record what they said. وَقَتْلَهُمُ الْأَنْبِيَاءَ بِغَيْرِ حَقٍّ And the killing of the prophets, the anbiya, without justice. وَنَقُولُ ذُوقُوا عَذَابَ الْحَرِيقِ And we shall say, taste the torment of the burning fire. ذَلِكَ بِمَا قَدَّمَتْ أَيْدِيكُمْ That is because of what they have sent forth with their hands. وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ لَيْسَ بِظَلَّامٍ لِلْعَبِيدِ And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not unjust to His slaves. الَّذِينَ قَالُوا Those who said, referring to the Jews who said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَهِدَ إِلَيْنَا Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has taken our promise. أَلَّا نُؤْمِنَ لِرَسُولٍ Not to believe in the messengers. حَتَّى يَأْتِيَنَا بِقُرْبَانٍ Unless he brings us an offering. نَأْكُلُهُ النَّارُ The fire shall devour it. تَأْكُلُهُ النَّارُ The fire shall devour it. قُلْ سَيْءَ أَوْ مُحَمَّدْ قَدْ جَاءَكُمْ رَسُولٌ Indeed, has come to you messengers مِنْ قَبْلِ from before me بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ with clear proofs وَبِالَّذِي قُلْتُمْ And even with what you speak of فَلِمَ قَتَلْتُمُوهُمْ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ So why did you kill them if you are but truthful? فَإِنْ كَذَّبُوكَ And if they belie you, أَوْ مُحَمَّدْ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ فَقَدْ كُذِّبَ رُسُلٌ مِّن قَبْلِكَ So indeed they have belied the messengers before you. جَاءُوا بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ They came with clear proofs. وَالزُّبُرُ The scriptures. وَالْكِتَابِ الْمُنِيرِ And a book of enlightenment. كُلُّ نَفْسٍ ذَائِقَةُ الْمَوْتِ Every soul shall taste death. وَإِنَّمَا تُوَفَّوْنَ أُجُورَكُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ And on the day of Qiyamah, shall you be paid your wages in full. فَمَنْ زُحْزِحَ عَنِ النَّارِ And whoever is removed far away from the fire of Jahannam, وَأُدَخِلَ الْجَنَّةِ And he is entered into Jannah, فَقَدْ فَازْ Indeed he is successful. اللَّهُمَّ جَعَلْنَا مِنَ الْفَائِزِينَ وَمَا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا إِلَّا مَتَاعُ الْغُرُورِ And the life of this dunya is except but deception. لَتُبْلَهُنَّ فِي أَمْوَالِكُمْ Indeed, they will be tested in their wealth. وَأَنفُسِكُمْ And in their lives. وَلَتَسْمَعُنَّ And they will certainly hear مِنَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابِ Of those who were given the book مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ From before you, meaning again the Jews and the Christians. وَمِنَ الَّذِينَ أَشْرَكُوا And those that make shirk. أَذَنْ كَثِيرًا Many hurtful things. You will hear many hurtful things from them. وَإِن تَصْبِرُوا And if you persevere, if you show patience, وَتَتَّقُوا And you are Allah conscious. فَإِنَّ ذَلِكَ مِنْ عَزْمِ الْأُمُورِ So indeed that is a determining factor. وَإِذْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْكِتَابِ And remember when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took the covenant of those who were given the book, لَتُبَيِّنُنَّهُ لِلنَّاسِ Informing them it is news of the coming prophet. وَلَا تَكْتُمُونَهُ They should not, you should not hide it, you should not conceal it. فَنَبَذُوهُ وَرَاءَ ظُهُورِهِمْ But what did they do? They threw it behind their backs. وَاشْتَرَوْا بِهِ ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا And they purchased with it a small price. فَبِئْسَ مَا يَشْتَرُونَ Worse it what they buy. لَا تَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ يَفْرَحُونَ بِمَا أَتَوْا وَيُحِبُّونَ أَن يُحْمَدُوا بِمَا لَمْ يَفْعَلُوا Do not think that those that rejoice بِمَا أَتَوْا which was brought وَيُحِبُّونَ أَن يُحْمَدُوا بِمَا لَمْ يَفْعَلُوا and love to be praised for what they have not done. فَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّهُمْ Do not think that they will بِمَفَازَتِهِمْ مِنَ الْعَذَابِ that they will escape the punishment. وَلَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ And for them is a painful punishment. وَلِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ
And to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the dominion of the heavens and the earth. Wallahu ala kulli shay'in qadir. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is upon everything all powerful. Inna fi khalqi as-samawati wal-ard. Indeed, in the creation of the heavens and the earth, وَاخْتِلَافِ اللَّيْلِ and the alternation of the night, وَالنَّهَارِ and the day, لَآيَاتٍ لِأُولِي الْأَلْبَابِ it is sign for those who have understanding. الَّذِينَ يَذْكُرُونَ اللَّهِ they are those who they remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala standing, وَقُعُودًا sitting, وَعَلَى جُنُوبِهِمْ and on the sides, وَيَتَفَكَّرُونَ فِي خَلْقِ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ and they reflect في خلق السماوات والأرض in the creation of the heavens and the earth. ربنا saying, oh our Lord, ما خلقت هذا باطلا you did not create this in vain without a purpose. سبحانك glory be to you, free are you from any deficiency. وقنا عذاب النار and save us from the punishment of the fire. ربنا أو our Lord إنك من تدخل النار indeed whoever you have entered into the fire فقد أخزيته indeed he has been disgraced. وما للظالمين من أنصار and the wrongdoers there is no help for them. ربنا indeed our Lord إننا سمعنا indeed we heard مناديا a crier namely Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم ينادي للإيمان calling to faith, an aminu bi rabbikum, that you should believe in your Lord. Fa'amanna, so indeed we believed. Rabbana, oh our Lord, faghfir lana, forgive us dhunubana, our sins, wa kaffir anna, and wipe out from us sayyatina, our wrongdoings, our sins, wa tawaffana ma'al abrar, and make us to die ma'al abrar with the truly virtuous. Rabbana wa atina, O our Lord, grant us ma wa'attana, that which you have promised us, ala rusulik, through your messengers, wa la tukhzina, and do not disgrace us, yawm al-qiyamah, in the year after, in the day of resurrection, innaka la tukhliful mi'ad, indeed you do not break your promise. فَاسْتَجَابَ لَهُمْ رَبُّهُمْ so the Lord answered the call. أَنِّي لَا أُضِيعُ عَمَلَ عَامِلٍ مِّنْكُمْ never will I allow to be lost the deeds of any of you. مِنْ ذَكَرٍ أَوْ أُنْثَى from male and female. بَعْضُكُمْ مِّنْ بَعْضٍ you are one of the other. فَالَّذِينَ هَاجَرُوا so those who have immigrated وَأُخْرِجُوا مِنْ دِيَارِهِمْ and who has been driven from their houses. وَأُوذُوا فِي سَبِيلِي persecuted in my path. وَقَاتَلُوا and fought in my path. وَقُتِلُوا and has been killed in my path. لَأُكَفِّرَنَّ عَنْهُمْ سَيِّئَاتِهِمْ their deeds will surely be, their sins will surely be wiped out. وَلَأُدَخِلَنَّهُمْ جَنَّاتٍ and they will most definitely be entered into paradise, تَجَرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارِ from beneath it flows livers, ثَوَابًا reward مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَاللَّهُ عِنْدَهُ حُسْنُ الثَّوَابِ and by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the best of rewards. لا يغرنك تقلب الذين كفروا في البلاد let not the free disposal of affluence that is around in the city do not let that be deceiving you متاع قليل in brief enjoyment ثم مأواهم جهنم then the abode is جهنم وبئس المهاد what an evil resting place may Allah save us from that inshallah. لكن الذين اتقوا but those who have تقوى in Allah ربهم the Lord لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار for them is garden beneath it flows rivers خالدين فيها abide they will be there in forever نزلا من عند الله hospitality from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala وَمَا عِنْدَ اللَّهِ and that which is with Allah خَيْرٌ لِلْأَبْرَارِ is truly the best of virtues. وَإِنَّ مِنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ and indeed from the people of the book لَمَنْ يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ who they believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْكُمْ and that which was sent down to you, وَمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْهِمْ and that which was sent down to them, خَاشِعِينَ لِلَّهِ they bow in humility to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, لَا يَشْتَرُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ they do not sell the verses of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ثَمَنًا قَلِيلًا for a small price. أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ أَجْرُهُمْ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ for them their reward is by the Lord. إِنَّ اللَّهَ سَرِيعُ الْحِسَابِ indeed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is swift in reckoning. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَوْ you who believe اصبروا be steadfast وَصَابِرُوا and be more patient than your enemy وَرَابِطُوا and be firm in your God, وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهِ and be Allah conscious, لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ so that you may be successful. صدق الله العظيم.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We will be starting Surah An-Nisa, the Surah of the Woman. This is the first verse, is generally the verse that we read in the khutbatu nikah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الناس O mankind اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم Be conscious of your Lord, the one who has created you من نفس واحدة from one soul وخلق منها زوجها and from this individual soul he has created its spouse وَبَثَّ مِنْهُمَا رِجَالًا كَثِيرًا وَنِسَاءً And from this couple, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent forth many men and many females. وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي تَسَاءَلُونَ بِهِ And be conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one whom you request your things from. وَالْأَرْحَامِ And the wombs, meaning the relations. إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلَيْكُمْ رَقِيبًا Verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all watchful over you. We find that the success in our relationship with our spouse and with our families is due to us having Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in front of us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us successful relations, inshallah. وَآتُوا الْيَتَامَ أَمْوَالَهُمْ And give the orphans their wealth. وَلَا تَتَبَدَّلُ الْخَبِيثَ بِالطَّيِّبِ And do not give those worthless. Don't exchange that which is worthless with that which is good. Meaning taking their goods and giving your worthless things to them. وَلَا تَأْكُلُوا أَمْوَالَهُمْ إِلَىٰ أَمْوَالِكُمْ And do not indulge and eat their wealth in replace of your wealth instead of your own wealth. إِنَّهُ كَانَ حُوبًا كَبِيرًا Verily this is a grave sin. This is a great sin. وَإِنْ خِفْتُمْ أَلَّا تُقْسِطُوا فِي الْيَتَامَى And if you fear that you are not going to be just regarding the female orphans, regarding these orphans, فَانْكِحُوا مَا طَابَ لَكُمْ مِنَ النِّسَاءِ So then marry that which you are pleased with regarding the woman folk, whether it be that you marry two, or you marry three, and we know the limit is that you are allowed to marry four women. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, فَإِنْ خِفْتُمْ But if you fear أَلَّا تَعْدِلُوا That you are not going to be just, whether you have two, three or four women, فَوَاحِدَةً Then remain steadfast with one, أَوْ مَا مَلَكَتْ أَيْمَانُكُمْ Or that which your right hand possesses, ذَلِكَ أَدْنَا أَلَّا تَعُولُوا That is closer, so that you do not transgress the bounds. وَآتُوا النِّسَاءَ صَدُقَاتِهِنَّ نِحْلَةً And give the woman folk their sadaqah, their dowry in a good way. فَإِنْ طِبَنَ لَكُمْ عَنْ شَيْءٍ مِّنْهُ نَفْسًا And if they decide to give you something of it, they decide to spend on you of their dowry, فَكُلُوهُ هَنِيئًا مَرِيئًا So enjoy of it, eat from it and partake for it in an enjoyable way. وَلَا تُؤْتُوا السُّفَهَاءَ أَمْوَالَكُمُ الَّتِي جَعَلَ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ قِيَامًا And regarding those youngsters, those foolish ones, do not give them your wealth, which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made you accountable for. But وَارْزُقُوهُمْ Sustain them fiha regarding this wealth. وَاكْسُوهُمْ And clothe them. وَقُولُوا لَهُمْ قَوْلًا مَعْرُوفًا And say to them a good word. وَابْتَلُوا الْيَتَامَى حَتَّى إِذَا بَلَغُوا النِّكَاحَ and train and test the orphans until they reach an age where they now are able to get married. فَإِنْ آنَسْتُمْ مِنْهُمْ رُشْدًا. And so when you see that they are now mature and they have the necessary guidance, فَدَفَعُوا إِلَيْهِمْ أَمْوَالَهُمْ. So now you may give them their wealth. وَلَا تَأْكُلُوهَا إِسْرَافًا وَبِدَارًا أَيَّكْبَرُوا. And do not now eat it and indulge in it wastefully and hastily, because they are now growing old and you now have to give it to them. وَمَنْ كَانَ غَنِيًّا فَلْيَسْتَعْفِفْ. As for the one who he has enough wealth, he is rich. فَلْيَسْتَعْفِفْ. He should refrain. وَمَنْ كَانَ فَقِيرًا. As for the one who is in need, he is a bit poor. فَلْيَأْكُلْ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ. This particular person, he should indulge in a good way. فَإِذَا دَفَعْتُمْ إِلَيْهِمْ أَمْوَالَهُمْ. And so when you give them their wealth, فَأَشْهِدُوا عَلَيْهِمْ. So now take witnesses with you to bear testimony that you have given them the wealth. وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ حَسِيبًا. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminds us that He is sufficient as someone that reckons, as a reckoner. لِلْرِجَالِ نَصِيبٌ مِمَّا تَرَكَ الْوَالِدَانِ وَالْأَقْرَبُونَ. For the men folk, there is a portion of that which their parents have left and that which their close relatives have left behind. وَلِلْنِسَاءِ نَصِيبٌ مِمَّا تَرَكَ الْوَالِدَانِ وَالْأَقْرَبُونَ. As well as the females, there is a portion of that which the parents have left behind and the close relatives. مِمَّا قَلَّ مِنْهُ أَوْ كَثُرٍ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, even if it be a little or it be a huge amount, the females have a نَصِيبًا مَفْرُوضًا, a stipulated amount. وَإِذَا حَضَرَ الْقِسْمَةَ أُولُو الْقُرْبَى. And at the time of distributing this wealth, if the close relatives are present, وَالْيَتَامَى and the orphans, وَالْمَسَاكِينَ and those who are poor, فَارْزُقُوهُمْ مِنْهُ. So sustain them, give them also a portion of it. وَقُولُوا لَهُمْ قَوْلًا مَعْرُوفًا and say to them a good word. وَلْيَخْشَ الَّذِينَ لَوْ تَرَكُوا مِنْ خَلْفِهِمْ ذُرِّيَّةً ضِعَافًا. And so the one who is now distributing his inheritance, he should be conscious and he should fear that he's going to leave behind a progeny that is weak. So as to not give all his wealth away. خَافُ عَلَيْهِمْ. So fear and be conscious of this entity of leaving the children behind. فَلْيَتَّقُوا اللَّهِ. Be conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَلْيَقُولُوا قَوْلًا سَدِيدًا and say an appropriate word. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَأْكُلُونَ أَمْوَالَ الْيَتَامَ ظُلْمًا. Verily those who eat and indulge in the wealth of the orphan unjustly. إِنَّمَا يَأْكُلُونَ فِي بُطُونِهِمْ نَارًا. They are only eating, they're only entering into their stomachs that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says is the fire. وَسَيَصْلَوْنَ سَعِيرًا. And soon they will be entered into the fire. يُوصِيكُمُ اللَّهُ فِي أَوْلَادِكُمْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala now commands us regarding our inheritance. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, He commands you regarding your children. لِلذَّكَرِ مِثْلُ حَظِّ الْأُنْثَيَيْنِ. For the male is double the amount of that which, or two times the amount of that which the female gets. فَإِنْ كُنَّ نِسَاءً فَوْقَ اثْنَتَيْنِ. So if there are two or more females, فَلَهُنَّ ثُلُثَا مَا تَرَكْ. So they will get two thirds of that which is left. وَإِنْ كَانَتْ وَاحِدَةً. But if the female is only one, she's alone, فَلَهَا النِّصْفُ. She will get a half of the estate. وَلِأَبَوَيْهِ لِكُلِّ وَاحِدٍ مِّنْهُمَ السُّدُسِ. And for the parents, for each one of them, they will get a sixth. مِمَّا تَرَكَ إِن كَانَ لَهُ وَلَدٍ. If there's a child for the deceased, then the parents will both get a sixth. فَإِن لَمْ يَكُلْ لَهُ وَلَدٍ. But if there's no children, وَوَرِثَهُ أَبَوَاهُ, and the parents then inherit, فَلِأُمِّهِ الثُّلُثِ, so then the mother will get a third. فَإِنْ كَانَ لَهُ إِخْوَةٌ. But if the deceased has a brother, فَلِأُمِّهِ السُّدُسُ, and then the mother will get the sixth once again. مِنْ بَعْضِ وَصِيَّةٍ يُوصِي, after that which has been bequested has been given out. بِهَا أَوْدَيْن, and after the debt has been paid. آبَاؤُكُمْ وَأَبْنَاؤُكُمْ لَا تَدْرُونَ أَيُّهُمْ أَقْرَبُ لَكُمْ نَفْعًا. Your fathers and your sons, you do not know who is closer to you in benefit. And thus Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, this amount that is stipulated, فَرِيضَةً مِّنَ اللَّهِ. This is a stipulation directly from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلِيمًا حَكِيمًا. Verily Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is most knowledgeable, most wise. The rest of the verses to come also speaks about the inheritance. We make dua that before we leave this world, we put our inheritance in accordance with that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants.
صدق الله العظيم.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله سبحانه وتعالى continues in Surah An-Nisa, verse 12, as we have heard the continuation of the inheritance. وَلَكُمْ نِصْفُ أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ وَلَكُمْ نِصْفُ مَا تَرَكَ أَزْوَاجُكُمْ إِنْ لَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُنَّ وَلَدٌ. For you is half of the estate of your wives if they leave behind no children. فَإِنْ كَانَ لَهُنَّ وَلَدٌ. If they leave behind children, فَلَكُمُ الرُّبُعُ مِمَّا تَرَكْنَا. Then for you is a quarter of the estate. مِنْ بَعْدِ وَصِيَّةٍ يُوصِينَ بِهَا أَوْدَيْنَ. This is after the bequests and the debts have been paid. وَلَهُنَّ الرُّبُعُ مِمَّا تَرَكْتُمْ. And for the wives is a quarter of that which their husbands leave behind, meaning a quarter of their husband's estate. This is only إِنْ لَمْ يَكُلْ لَكُمْ وَلَدْ. If the husband leaves behind children. فَإِنْ كَانَ لَكُمْ وَلَدْ. This is if the husband does not leave behind children. فَإِنْ كَانَ لَكُمْ وَلَدْ. If the husband leaves behind children, فَلَهُنَّ الثُّمُنُ مِمَّا تَرَكْتُمْ. Then for the wives is an eighth of the estate. مِنْ بَعْدِ وَصِيَّةٍ تُوصُونَ بِهَا أَوْدَيْنٍ. Again, this is after the bequests and the debt has been taken care of. وَإِنْ كَانَ رَجُلٌ يُورَثُ كَلَالَةً أَوْ إِمْرَأَةٌ. If a man or a female passes away in the state of kalala, kalala means this particular person has no ascending or descending heirs. So if a male or a female passes away in this state, وَلَهُ أَخٌ أَوْ أُخْتٌ. And he has a brother or a sister. فَلِكُلِّ وَاحِدٍ مِّنْهُمَ السُّدُسُ. Then for each one of them is a sixth. فَإِنْ كَانُوا أَكْثَرَ مِنْ ذَلِكَ. If they are more than that, meaning more than two brothers or sisters, for this deceased who has no ascending or descending heirs, then if they are more than that, فَهُمْ شُرَكَاءُ فِي الثُّلُثِ. Then they share a third. مِنْ بَعْدِ وَصِيَّةٍ يُوصَى بِهَا أَوْدَيْنِ. Again, after the bequests and the debt has been seen to. غَيْرَ مُضَارٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that all of this should be done in a way that no loss is caused to anyone or no harm is caused to anyone. وَصِيَّةً مِنَ اللَّهِ. And confirming again that this is a commandment from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَاللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ حَلِيمٌ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all-knowing, most forbearing. تِلْكَ حُدُودُ اللَّهِ. A strict warning from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. تِلْكَ حُدُودُ اللَّهِ. These laws of this inheritance clarified in the Quran. تِلْكَ حُدُودُ اللَّهِ. These are the limits of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the boundaries. وَمَنْ يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ. And Allah says, whomsoever obeys Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His Messenger, يُدْخِلْهُ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ. He will be entered into gardens flowing from beneath it is rivers. خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا. And he will remain forever therein. ذَلِكَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ. This is definitely the great success. وَمَنْ يَعْصِ اللَّهِ. But whomsoever decides to disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala وَرَسُولَهُ. And he disobeys his messenger. وَيَتَعَدَّ حُدُودَهُ. And he transgresses his limits. يُدْخِلْهُ نَارًا. He will be entered into a fire. يُدْخِلْهُ نَارًا خَالِدًا فِيهَا. He will be entered into a fire and he will remain forever in it. وَلَهُ عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ. And for him is a disgraceful punishment. May Allah save us. وَاللَّاتِي يَأْتِينَ الْفَاحِشَةَ مِنْ نِسَائِكُمْ. And those from amongst you women who commit illegal sexual intercourse, فَاسْتَشْهِدُوا عَلَيْهِنْ. Then hold them, فَاسْتَشْهِدُوا عَلَيْهِنَّ أَرْبَعَةً مِنْكُمْ. Then four witnesses should testify against them. فَإِنْ شَهِدُوا. Now before we continue, this verse was abrogated further on in the Quran by a verse in Surah An-Nur. So the ruling in this particular verse does not apply anymore. The ruling will come across in Surah An-Nur inshaAllah. وَاللَّاتِي يَأْتِينَ الْفَاحِشَةَ. So the ruling was that if a female comes or if a female commits illegal sexual intercourse, فَاسْتَشْهِدُوا عَلَيْهِنَّ أَرْبَعَةً مِّنْكُمْ. Then four witnesses needed to be brought against her. فَإِنْ شَهِدُوا. If they testify, فَأَمْسِكُوهُنَّ فِي الْبُيُوتِ. Then the woman or the perpetrator should be held in her house or should be held in a house حَتَّى يَتَوَفَّاهُنَّ الْمَوْتِ, until death takes her away. أَوْ يَجْعَلَ اللَّهُ لَهُنَّ سَبِيلًا. Or if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes another way out for her. وَالَّذَانِ يَأْتِيَانِهَا مِنْكُمْ. As for the two, the male and the female, who commit illegal sexual intercourse, فَآذُوهُمَا, punish both of them. فَإِنْ تَابَا, but if they repent, وَأَصْلَحَا, and they reconcile, they make right, they do good deeds thereafter, فَأَعْرِضُوا عَنْهُمَا, then leave them. إِنَّ اللَّهَ, indeed Allah, كَانَ تَوَّابًا رَحِيمًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the oft forgiving and the most merciful. إِنَّمَا التَّوْبَةُ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِنَّمَا التَّوْبَةُ عَلَى اللَّهِ, the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only accept the repentance. We need to listen carefully. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only accepts the repentance لِلَّذِينَ يَعْمَلُونَ السُّوءَ بِجَهَالَةٍ, of those who do evil deeds in ignorance. Those who do evil deeds in ignorance. And added to that, ثُمَّ يَتُوبُونَ مِنْ قَرِيبٍ. They do this evil deed in ignorance and they repent shortly thereafter. فَأُولَٰئِكَ, those ones, يَتُوبُ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِمْ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts their repentance. وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلِيمًا حَكِيمًا, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is most knowledgeable and all wise. وَلَيْسَتِ التَّوْبَةُ لِلَّذِينَ يَعْمَلُونَ السَّيِّئَاتِ, and Allah here further clarifies that Allah does not accept the repentance of those who continue to do evil deeds. حَتَّى, until إِذَا حَضَرَ أَحَدَهُمُ الْمَوْتِ, they continue to do these evil deeds until death comes to them, until death comes, until they come, until they're lost, when they reach their last. قَالَ, he then says, إِنِّي تُبْتُ الْآنِ, verily now I repent. وَلَا الَّذِينَ يَمُوتُونَ وَهُمْ كُفَّارٌ, no, does Allah accept the repentance of those who die as kuffar. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, أُولَٰئِكَ, those ones, those who leave the repentance up until the time when death comes, or those who die as kuffar, أُولَٰئِكَ, those أَعْتَدَنَا لَهُمْ, we have prepared for them عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا, a painful punishment. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا, أَوْ you who believe, لَا يَحِلُّ لَكُمْ أَن تَرِثُوا النِّسَاءَ كَرْهًا, أَوْ you who believe, it is not permissible for you to inherit women against their will. Again, this was a practice that is no longer in practice, where when a husband dies, his wife was part of the estate and she could be inherited and so on and so forth. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu, or you believe, la yahillu lakum an tarithu an-nisaa karha, or you believe, it is not permissible for you to inherit women against their will. Wala ta'duluhunna litadhhabu biba'di ma ataytumuhun, nor treat them unjustly in order that they give you some of that which you have given them, meaning the bridal money. إِلَّا أَن يَأْتِينَ بِفَاحِشَةٍ مُبَيِّنَةٍ, except if they have committed clear illegal sexual intercourse. وَعَاشِرُوهُنَّ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ, and live with them, live with who? Live with your wives. وَعَاشِرُوهُنَّ, and live with your wives بِالْمَعْرُوفِ, honorably, in a manner of honor. فَإِنْ كَرِهْتُمُوهُنَّ, and if it is so that you dislike them. فَعَسَى, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminds us, فَعَسَى أَن تَكْرَهُوا شَيْئًا, it might be that perhaps you dislike something. وَيَجْعَلَ اللَّهُ فِيهِ خَيْرًا كَثِيرًا, but in this very thing that you dislike, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has placed in it for you خَيْرًا كَثِيرًا, many good. May Allah grant us the understanding, inshaAllah. وَإِنْ أَرَدْتُمُ اسْتِبَدَالَ زَوْجٍ مَكَانَ زَوْجٍ, but if you wish to exchange or replace your wife with another. وَآتَيْتُمْ إِحْدَاهُنَّ قِنْطَارًا, and you have given them the bridal money, you have given them the dowry. فَلَا تَأْخُذُوا مِنْهُ شَيْئًا, so do not take back from that bridal money, do not take back from that dowry anything. أَتَأْخُذُونَهُ بُهْتَانًا, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala asks, will you take it wrongly? وَإِثْمًا مُبِينًا, and will you take it as a clear sin? وَكَيْفَ تَأْخُذُونَهُ, and Allah asks, how can you take it back? How can you take it back? وَقَدْ أَفْضَى بَعْضُكُمْ إِلَى بَعْضٍ, how can you take it back after you have had sexual intercourse? وَأَخَذْنَا مِنْكُمْ مِيثَاقٌ غَلِيظًا, and they have taken with you a strong covenant. وَلَا تَنْكِحُوا مَا نَكَحَ آبَاؤُكُمْ, and do not marry, وَلَا تَنْكِحُوا مَا نَكَحَ آبَاؤُكُمْ مِنَ النِّسَاءِ, and do not marry those women whom your fathers have married. Do not marry those women whom your fathers have married. إِلَّا مَا قَدْ سَلَفْ, إِلَّا مَا قَدْ سَلَفْ means basically that which has gone by, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is forgiven you for that has happened in the past, but from now rectify the situation. إِنَّهُ كَانَ فَاحِشًا, Allah says that this marrying the wives of your father, إِنَّهُ كَانَ فَاحِشًا. This is shameful, وَمَقْتَ, and most hateful, وَسَاءَ سَبِيلًا, this is an evil way. حُرِّمَتْ عَلَيْكُمْ, impermissible for you to marry, meaning that what is to follow is a clarification of every single one of our maharim. So we pay attention inshallah. حُرِّمَتْ عَلَيْكُمْ أُمَّهَاتُكُمْ, impermissible for you to marry is أُمَّهَاتُكُمْ, your mothers, وَبَنَاتُكُمْ, and your daughters, وَأَخَوَاتُكُمْ, and your sisters, وَعَمَّاتُكُمْ, and your father's sisters, وَخَالَاتُكُمْ, and your mother's sisters, وَبَنَاتُ الْأَخْ, and the daughters of your brother, وَبَنَاتُ الْأُخْتِ, and the daughters of your sister, وَأُمَّهَاتُكُمُ اللَّاتِي أَرْضَعْنَكُمْ, and your foster mothers, those who, your milk mothers basically, those who suckled you, وَأَخَوَاتُكُمْ مِنَ الرَّضَاعَةِ, and your milk sisters, وَأُمَّهَاتُ نِسَائِكُمْ, and the mothers of your wives, meaning your mother-in-law, وَأُمَّهَاتُ نِسَائِكُمْ وَرَبَائِبُكُمُ اللَّاتِي فِي حُجُورِكُمْ وَرَبَائِبُكُمُ اللَّاتِي فِي حُجُورِكُمْ, and your step-daughters who is in your care, مِن نِسَائِكُمْ, from your wives, your step-daughters who are in your care of your wives from their previous marriages, مِن نِسَائِكُمُ اللَّاتِي دَخَلْتُمْ بِهِنْ. So if you marry a woman who has already a daughter and you have had intercourse with her, التي دخلتم بهن, if you have had intercourse with this woman, then it is not permissible for you to marry her daughter. فإن لم تكونوا دخلتم بهن, but if you have not had intercourse with this woman, you marry a woman who has a daughter but you have not had intercourse with her and you divorce her, فلا جناح عليكم, if you have not had intercourse with her, فلا جناح عليكم, then it is no sin upon you to marry that stepdaughter. وحلائل أبنائكم الذين من أصلابكم, and the wives of your biological sons, your stepdaughters, your daughters-in-law rather. وحلائل أبنائكم الذين من أصلابكم وأن تجمعوا بين الأختين, and it is not permissible for you to marry two sisters simultaneously, إلا ما قد سلف. Again, if it has happened in the past, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has forgiven you for it, but now rectify the situation. Inna Allah, indeed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah reminds us, kana ghafura rahima, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the oft forgiving and the most merciful. May Allah make us of those who receive the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sadaqallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Alhamdulillah, Jama'at Muslimin, we have finished 4 years. There's no turning back now, alhamdulillah. Indeed, your presence here is a true sign that you love the Quran, inshallah. But you continue until the end, inshallah. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, As-salatu was-salamu ala ashrafil mursaleen, Sayyidina wa Nabiyina wa Mawlana Muhammad, wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa barik wa sallim. Rabbana taqabbal minna innaka anta as-sami'ul al-aleem, wa tub alayna ya Mawlana innaka anta at-tawwabur rahim. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وأدخلنا الجنة مع الأبرار يا عزيز يا غفار يا رب العالمين وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وبارك وسلم سبحان ربنا رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.